And switch my microphone will be a good thing to go from. Yes, right. Okay, so microphone on, thing on. Good chat, good. Everything good. Hunky-dory. So yes, good evening, everybody. My name is Sterling Nielsen, and welcome to Stardew. And I'm back. I'm back off holiday. I've been away for a week. Just not doing a lot. Doing silly goobery things. Funky's in the chat. Hello, Funky. How you doing, buddy? I'm just going to say hello in the chat. Hey, buddy. How you doing? And yeah, we're back. I've got loads of new good things coming up. I've had a bit of a relax, I've had a bit of a chill out, and we're all good to go. So yeah, but I thought tonight we'd start with a little bit of Stardew, just to ease ourselves back into it. You know, ease ourselves back into the streaming life. Right. Ooh, I can't actually remember where I was in this particular game, so I need my controller. Fantastic. Oh, night butt. Why are you saying hello to me? Ah, yes, I just upgraded my house, didn't I? Yeah, boy. Yeah, I like the fire. Come on, bit light my fire. Now I can make things, can't I? Like, I've got recipe. Okay. Oh. I've got a thing in here now. Cool. Ooh, I can make things. Sweet. Right. So, let's go outside. Ah, loads of things to make. Chickens! Right, let's collect that. Hello, chicks. Which one are you? Are you Sweet Gesh? Oh, it's little baby Ratch! Oh, little baby Ratch. Rat looks sad. Oh, why is Ratch sad? I don't need to turn this down a bit. Oh. Why is that pulsating? Right, let's get some hay in the things first. And, yeah, so I've been off for a week and I'm back. I've got some new games all ready to go soon. So, and like I said, I do apologise for going on a week for a little holiday. Just to chill out, just to recharge for a little bit. But yeah, it was all good. All good in the hood. Right, egg. Egg. Got lots of eggs. Mmm, what's this? What's in here? Chicky, why can't I? Hello, I'm going to move some of this stuff in here. Move that there. Okay, let's try that. Why can't I go in there? Why is that pulsating? Okay. So I got little baby chickies. Ryder's Ratch looks sad. What about you? Who are you? Sweet Gesh looks sad. Isn't it? Where are you? Hey, Scott. How are you doing? I went to Spain for a week. Me and John and John's girlfriend, Anna, we all went. We all just had a bit of a chill out week. Nothing special. We just... went and saw the sights and all the usual things. So yeah, it was a nice little week just to sweet berry gem. Hey MC, how are we doing? Oh, there's loads of people in the stream already. Welcome guys, welcome. I'm glad to be back. Glad to be back on the forum. Have my little I suppose you'd call it a spring break. It's a little bit of a spring break. But yeah, it's all good in the hood. How was my holiday? My holiday was lovely. We didn't do a lot, we just chilled out, went down to the beach. Had good food. That's all we did. It was good. John will be here on Monday, because Final Fantasy Monday, and to talk about it. But I'm doing a little video from all my video snaps from my holiday as well, so you'll be seeing that soon. But yeah, it's been really nice. I need to get back into the Stardew mood. Right, there we are. Right. So I've got two eggs there. Put that there. Gotta make me some mayonnaise. There we go. Hey, Larry. How you doing, buddy? Ooh, there are lots of people in the stream this evening. How are we doing? Do you know how to speak Spanish? My Spanish is very, very... No. it is the simple answer. I don't know how to speak Spanish. I speak pidgin Spanish. I speak very little Spanish. But the area where I go in Spain is very English friendly. There's a lot of English expats living there, so yeah. But it is now my goal to before I go back out, I'm going to try and learn some more Spanish because I'd like to be able to speak the language of where I go on holidays. So I'm going to make it my effort. I'm going to try and learn some more Spanish. I took it at school and yet I've forgotten it all. But I know basic Spanish, but I just want to be able to speak more fluently Spanish. That makes sense, right? So let's. So, I can't remember what I was doing in this particular endeavor. I think I was making a recycling machine. And I had bits and bobs here. I don't know what the fuck I've just picked up that sweet berry thing. there. Not entirely sure. I'll have to have a look in a sec. Right, let's get all this watered first, and then I can crack on. Right, there we go. Hello, little baby Ratch. Hey, Ratch. Oh, Ratch looks sad. Oh, why do you look sad? Who are you? Kara! Kara. Everyone looks so sad. Why does everyone look sad? Dosh! Hey, buddy! Hey! Oh, he loves me so... He loves me whatever I do. When I was away on holiday, the first thing my dog did is he came in and was like, now, where have you been? And he doesn't like me leaving when I go on holiday, so... Right, ooh, let's do that. Gimme! Yay! Trying to speak Arabic is hard. No doubt. I don't doubt that for a second, my friend. I do not doubt that for a second. I can imagine Arabic can be very hard. Right. I was going to try and build myself a recycling machine. Truffle oil. Oh, slime. Oh, no. What's a recycling? What do I need for a recycling machine? Wood, stone. Oh, okay, I can get that pretty easy. But I've been told I was aiming to get a truffle machine. And it turns out that I need pigs for that. So I need to... Maybe looking to get some picks, but for the time being, we've got plenty. Right, so that can go in there. So can that mayo, so can that honey, whatever. Keep that. Might take that with me. Put some of that in there, and I'll do get some stones and all that shit and go to the community center. Right, off we go. Oh, I need to go and check my nets, don't I? My nets for my things. And rebait them, obviously. Hello. Who are you? Hello. Hello. Who are you? Okay, whatever. I need to give my special something to a special lady. Not you. You're not a lady. Who's that? Penny! Okay, I'm gonna... Here, Penny. Do you want this? It's the nicest thing I've made. Thanks. This looks nice. Good. Glad you like Penny. Be my lady, Penny. What is this? What's that? Oh, fair enough. Right, let's see what's on the beach. Let's go to the beach. Beach. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, yeah. So, I've been away. What have I missed? What's going on? How is everyone? That's what I want to know. Ooh, coral. Sea urchin. I like the way just randomly picking up sea urchins. They're spiky little fuckers. They hurt. And I've got a oyster. I need to rebait these tonight. There we are. Oyster. What do I got down here? Prawns. Yeah, boy. Rebait that. And shrimp. And trash. Yay. If I make myself a recycler, I can do that. Right, let's go. What have I got? Have I got anything for the community center? I think so. Let's go and have a look. I thought, no, fried egg. Fried egg. A fried egg. I can get a fried egg. I could finish that one off. I need... I'm going to go and buy another iron bar and another thingy. I've got plenty of money. I can do it. Hello. I'd like to buy something, please. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 1, 2. Okay. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thank you. And then I can do that in the community center. Then I don't need to worry about that then. And then I can crack on with other things. And I can get reward as well. See? Already planning. Already planning. But like I said, guys, before I went on holiday, and now I'm saying it to guys, I will be starting some new games over the next few days. Oh, hello. What's this? Hello. I'd like to put well, what the fuck is that? Huh? Whatever that shit is. Aquamaria. Like I said, I've got a few games starting over the next few days. I've got RimWorld starting, which would be cool. And I've also got Soma. I downloaded Soma today, so I'll be starting that tomorrow, no doubt. And then on Monday, we will see the start of Final Fantasy VII with me and John. We've just done Final Fantasy XV, so we thought, Final Fantasy VII. Fried egg, gimme. There we go. Have some of that. Yeah. How many subscribers am I aiming for? I'm always like with subscribers. I'm not in it for subscribers, if I'm honest, Funky. I'm just here just to have fun and play games. That's all I'm here for. All I'm here to do is just have fun, play games, and if anyone wants to come and join me and we have fun together, then that's great. But I'm not in it for subscribers, if I'm honest. I'm just in here to have fun. Right, so. Yeah, boy. There we go. And Hodink! Yay! Q. So I was told I need to get the minecarts because they are very handy, apparently. So what do I need here? I need to get solar essence and void essence. The slimes, then that's not that hard to get. Or get one. And then I need to get the frozen tear and the fire quartz. So that's not a particularly hard thing to get, I think. But the old community centre is coming on well. Should be nearly done with some of this soon. It's the fishing that I'm a bit worried about. I think that would take a fair old while. And then, well, I've got myself a furnace out of it, at least. Something. Hello, little goober. What about in here? See, I can start making some of these now. I've got jelly, so I can make goat's cheese, cloth, truffle oil. I'll need to make... some of these are going to be a bit of a pain, I think. But we'll see. Animal bundles. I've got them. I could... I need to make goat's cheese, milk. I'm going to need things for that. And then obviously there. Quality crops. I can't do them just yet. So, yeah. But we should be pretty hunky-dory. Let's have a look. So I'm going to go back and make a recycling machine. Didn't take too much. What was it I needed? I need hardwood as well for the truffle-making machine, don't I? And slimes. But that's okay. Wood, stone, iron. Not particularly hard to find. Do you have an online game that we can play together? Let me think. What do I play? Not at the moment? Or do I? What do I have? I mean, me and Gej very occasionally play Grand Theft Auto together. So, I mean, that could be something that if everyone, one day he wanted to do something, we could have a go together. We do play Grand Theft Auto very occasionally. Ooh! Gimme, gimme. Boink, boink, boink. Okay, so, I don't want this. I don't want this. Keep that, keep that. Don't want that. Keep that. Don't want 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 that. I'm told to keep that. Don't want that. And I'm good. And I'm going to put... that here. And I'm going to put this up here. Good, now I can make things more at once. There we go. Okay. Now I need... ooh! Maple syrup. Num num. Thank you. I can sell that shit as well. I'm going to make the muns. All the muns I've wasted today. And now I'm going to just make it all back. Fantastic. So, that can go in there. There we go. Still brewing beer. Hello, little cheeky. Hello. Ah, Ratch looks really happy today. Ah, little baby Ratch. She's so cute. She's so cute. Don't tell Ratch I told her that. Yeah, she'll kill me. She won't kill me. She'll agree with me. Okay. So, I need stones and I need wood. So, my apple tree's coming along nicely. Do you make streams about GTA? Yeah, very occasionally. I have done about two or three, me and Gej have. It's very, like, very few and far between thing. Like, when we're, like, yeah, dink. But we do Grand Theft Auto now and again. I like playing Grand Theft Auto, but I can only take it in very small doses. Ooh, more maple syrup. Yeah. But... yes, we do stream Grand Theft Auto now and again. Blink. There we are. There we are. Come here, wood. All right, okay, I've got meat. Okay, now I need my pickaxe. There we are. I just need stones now, don't I? Stones. There we are, that's good. Just need, what, 25 stones? I think that's it. Come here, out the way, please. There we are, stone's there. It's one thing you can't do doing this, is you can't see everything so clearly. Right, how many do I have? I got 8. Oh, damn, it's going to take forever. Could just go into the mines. Nah. I think I can get 25 from around here. There we are. Come here, stones. I want you. I want you. I want you. Give me your stony, stony love. Right, what's around here? There we go. I want to see what this recycling machine does. Apparently it does wonderful things. I don't know what, but they do. Right, let's have a look. Do you play on console or PC? We play on PC. We do play on PC. Right. Give me this. Your axe isn't strong enough to break this log. Motherfucker. How strong does that axe have to be? Oh, come on. Get around here. Get around here. Out the way. Out the way. Get out the way. I want those... Get out the way. Thank you. Gimme, 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 gimme. Sweet. Hardwood. Hardwood could be a harder thing to find, I think, than I thought, if I'm honest. Wait, what did I upgrade my... Did I upgrade my thing? Ah, only 3 more stones. Excellent. Excellent. Can I break these ones now? Motherfucker. I swear I upgraded my pickaxe. I might be wrong. Okay, there we go. 2. How do I have it on PC? Through Steam? Through Steam I bought it. Yeah, I bought it through Steam. Yes, true. Oh, hello. Hello, goobers. Right, what have I got over here? Anything? 2 maple syrup. Sell that shit. Right. Right, and I can build a recycling machine. Fantastic. And I'm going to put that over here. There we go. Oh, little dog, she's asleep. There we go. And do I put trash in there? I do, apparently. There we go. So I'm going to put stuff in here. Gold bar. Frozen geode. I need one of them. Where did that come from? Hardwood. That's fine. Pine tar. I don't know what pine tar does. Oh, I had loads of fucking ore anyway. Bastard. I need more slimes. Shit. And a copper ore. Okay, no problem. I can take the frozen... You know what? Sorry, I'm going to go to sleep. I'm going to sleep for the night. Right, let's have Luke. Let's go in here. To bed. It's autumn. I don't use dollars. How much was it? Christ, I can't tell you. I can't tell you how much it was in pounds. It was a fair amount in pounds, but it was quite a few bits. I think it was about £20, if I remember rightly. About that. I might be wrong. Ah, look at the sun beaming in. And what have we got today? What is this? Tell me. Notice the chill in the air. Could be on the winds of the approach, or it could be the tingle of the dark spectre here to celebrate tomorrow's festival, the Spirit Eve. Come to the town at 10 p.m. if you'd like to participate. Okay, then I will do just that. Okay, what have we got here? Oh, I've got a stone. How nice. All right, let's put that in there then. Hello, chickies. Sweet Gedge looks fine. Good. I'm glad Sweet Gedge looks fine. Oh. A new chick is hatched! Yay! Who's gonna be the next chicken? Well, Funky, you're talking in the chat, so Funky, you're gonna be a chicken. There we go. You're gonna be a chicken. Ah, look, his little baby Funky, look, there he is! Raj has become a fully grown duck! Hello, Raj! Hello! Yay! Oh, it's so cute! There we go. Right, Funky, you're now a chicken. I know you didn't want to really see yourself as these sort of things, but, you know. We are what we are. Ooh, a duck egg. Ooh, I can give a duck egg to the thing. Excellent. Right, okay, so there we are. Kara, get out of the way. Kara, there we are. Good girl. So we got Sweet Gej. We got Lars. We got Ratch. We got Kara. And now we got little baby chicken Funky. Funky chicken. You are now the funky chicken. Oh, I've got a light. Oh, nice. Oh, fuck it, though. Oh, I've got a couple. Jesus. There and there. Sweet. And what have I got here? Eggplant. Nummy. Num, num, num. No, don't eat the eggplant. Just collect it. Just collect the damn thing. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. And, there we go. Right, okay, let's put the eggs into the mayonnaise maker. Dun, 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 dun. See? I am the superior farmer here. Look at it. Yeah. Erratic Angel. Ah, yes, I saw you on Discord. I've come for Kara. You'll be disappointed. She'll be here in a bit, no doubt. But welcome, welcome. Welcome to this stream. I am just currently digging. No, don't eat the grapes. I'm making loads of things. Look, little baby, look. Oh, no, here's Kara. She's here, look. My chicken called Kara. She'll be here in a bit. Actually, I need to email that goober. I'll Discord that goober. Hang on, where is she? Where is the best mod ever? Okay, there we go. I've texted her. Not tweeted her. Discorded her, so she'll see now. Right, back to the game. There we go. Welcome, everybody. Welcome to Stardew. My name is Sterling. I'm back off me holes. So it's nice to be back, and I am... There we go. Good. I'm back, ready to go. We've got some Stardew going. Tomorrow we'll be starting... Hello, Mr. Sterling-san. Hello, how are you? Would you like to be just called Angel? Or is there another way you'd like to be called? So expensive. Yeah, I'm sorry, Funky. But did you see that you were chicken now? To see that you now Funky Chicken. Look, where are you? Funky. Funky the chicken. Hello, Dodge. Hello, buddy. Hup, blick. Did you see that you were a chicken, Funky? Oh, dear. Where's Funky Chicken? Funky! Oh, no, he's out here somewhere. Funky, where are you? You know what, I gotta finish... Oh, damn it. Finish doing the watering first. Bloop. There you are, Funky. There you are. There we go. Little chicken. Little Funky Chicken. He seems very curious, but a little cautious. Oh, you're a she, apparently. Sorry. I suppose if you were, strictly speaking, if you were a bloke, you'd be a cockerel. So, I don't know if there's cockerels in this game or not. There's ducks. Little Ratch is a duck. Did I water this? I can't remember. Angel's fine, thank you. Hi, Angel. So, I hear Miss Kara has been persuading you over to this channel. She is my moderator. She is one of my moderators. Gej is my other moderator, as I am his moderator as well. So, we're all moderators for each other, pretty much. I have been away for a week, so I haven't been able to... Have I done this? Oh, better safe than sorry. Yeah, we're all moderators for each other. So, you'll probably see me around in most other of Gej's streams. But I just want to remind everyone that game's coming up. We're going to be starting loads of new things this week. I wasn't starting anything new before I went on holidays. So that's why we had a few... That's why we had quite a few Stardew... Oh, damn it. Stardew streams. But tomorrow I'm going to be starting Soma. That's going to be an awesome game. It's a sort of sci-fi horror game if anyone hasn't seen it. And then on Monday, we'll see the return of Final Fantasy. But it'll be Final Fantasy, the start of Final Fantasy VII. We've gone from Final Fantasy XV to Final Fantasy VII. So don't say we don't give you choice. And that's quite. Oh, shit. I need to get in the hood. Relative to tomato, I knew that. I don't need your information. Right. Oh, the music's kicked in. Right. Hello, Dosh. Let's go to the fishnets. Let's go to the fishnets. Or the fish crates or whatever it is. I don't know. So as you can see, everybody, I'm a much better farmer than Gej. Because, you know, I'm awesome. I'm an awesome farmer. I mean, he agrees it all the time as well. What's Soma? Soma is a sci-fi horror game. Set underwater, actually. If you gave me a second, I'll bring up a blur. But it's a really cool game. Hello. Hello, yeah. Why are you looking? My legs are stiff from sitting. Oh, are you? That's very poncy of you, Elliot. But Soma is a cool-looking game. I'll be playing it tomorrow night, or starting it tomorrow night. Don't know how long it's going to take me. It might take me a couple of streams, but I'm not entirely sure. Right, blit. Right, oh, great. More trash. A clam. That's good. Oh, yay, more trash. Do-do-do. You have a problem with organized and proper. You should clearly haven't seen a farm we have here in England, Larry. Because all we seem to grow in England is a rapeseed. That's all we seem to grow. Rapeseed. I'm not being wrong here. It is actually called rapeseed. It's called rapeseed oil. And funnily enough, it's a big commodity here in a horror game scare me. Well, I wouldn't... It's classed as a sci-fi horror. But I wouldn't say it's got a lot of horror in it. Rapeseed oil is a big commodity here in England because it's used to make a biofuel. So we send a lot of it to the continent, to Holland. I have to press go and read 600. Ooh, so I have to get off in a couple of minutes. But it's nice to meet you. No worries, Angel. That's if you 600 pages of chemistry stuff. Ouch. That sounds extreme. Jesus. How are you going to do it? That sounds bloody hard. I could definitely not do that. Wait, is it here? Let's have a look. Bank? Nope. Apples I'll get soon. Wine. I might be able to get the wine soon. Frozen geode. There we go. Yeah, now we just need the snail. And I can put the dark egg in the thing. Aquarium, red cabbage. I watch an English YouTuber that has an apple orchard. Oh! Apple orchard. Very nice. I mean, I live pretty close to some woods. Does that count? No, I live, like, literally right on the back of a set of massive woods. Pretty close to where I live, and there's all sorts of, like, different birds and animals in there. I mean, nothing scary, you know, like badgers and foxes, but, you know, they're kind of cool. Frozen tear. Oh, okay. Well, at least I got something done. Right, let's go and drop some other stuff off. But the aim of the game is to finish this community center in the stream. Maybe, hopefully, possibly, could be. I doubt it. Right. Cloth, cheese, truffle oil. Nah, duck egg. One of these? No. One of these? Yes! Duck egg. There you go. Hunky Brewster. An apple orchard. Interesting. I mean, I'm in no way like green fingered or anything like that in my normal life, but you know, each their own. But I can grow an apple orchard in this. Well, I'm trying to grow an apple orchard. I've got an apple tree. It's not actually working, but you know. So I've been told, like, obviously during the winter in this game, this is John and Anna told me this, is that obviously a lot of crops don't grow and you can't really depend on it. So the main thing you've got to do is make things like mayonnaise and all that sort of thing to keep you going, and things like beer and all that sort of thing. So that is the name of the game for me. I'll ask the devil to burn it into my room. Well, I'm going to die now. Watch the stream light. That's all right, Angel. I'll be here for a good 3 hours, maybe a bit longer. So if you want to jump in later, that's you're more than welcome. But I'll hopefully see you again soon. I'll be streaming tomorrow night. I stream Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. I stream most nights. So hopefully I'll see you again soon. So hopefully see you soon. Right. Okay. I'll put this shit in here. Ooh, honey. Gimme huns. Honey. Fairy rose honey. I might stockpile this honey and sell it in the winter when I haven't got a lot of money coming in. That's a good idea. Hey, little chick funky. How you doing? Oh, he's so cute. Yeah, look at him. Okay. So, Larry, we really should name something for you as well. You and... All right, I said I'm going to stockpile this honey. So, there we go. Sap. I'm going to turn that into fertilizer. Put that in there. Why do you stream for this? Honest answer, don't know. Just do. Same to do, isn't it? I think 3 hours is a good, nice, even time to stream. Bit more and it gets a bit tedious, a bit less, and it just doesn't seem like you accomplish anything. So 3 hours is a nice round number. 3 hours, maybe 3.5 hours. Nice, easy streaming. Little baby duck, little duck ratch. Hello, ratch. Oh, she's so cute. Where's doggo? Hey, Dosh. Oh, hello, buddy. Okay. What to do? Oh. I've made more candles, apparently. 3 torches. How very nice. I might as well put one. I don't know. Where should I put one? Let me put one here. Don't know why I've got candles, but you know. And I don't know, let's make this proper satanic. Like there and there. There we go. That doesn't look creepy at all. No do 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 do. Ooh, mushrooms. Badger. Oh, no, don't eat those mushrooms. What time is it in our country? It has just gone 25 to 9? Yeah, 25 to 9. Nope. Damn it! Didn't want to eat that one. Oh, no, that's cool. Okay. Yeah, 25 to 9, it's just gone. Here in the UK. We're now on to British time. British summertime, rather. You know, that's always a bastard. Clocks go forward, clocks goes back. Fucking things. I don't know what to get. I don't know what to do with that thing, if I'm honest. Plant these in the summer. Plant these in the spring. I've got some things. Plant these in the fall. Plant these in the fall. The full iron ore. I can make more now, if I'm honest. Right. Bink. There we go. Bink. I could take... Right, let's see what I've got here. Hello. Weather report. What's it going to be like tomorrow? It's going to be clear and sunny tomorrow. Perfect weather for Spirit's Eve. The event will take place in Pentagon. What's 20... Oh, 8.35. There we are. Sorry, 8.35. Right, what's this? Ooh, recipes. Get it the full. Ooh, hello. Recipe. Carrot, burger, eggplant, bread. Man, there's loads of shit you can make now. Right, okay. Enough of this. Actually, I'll go and put some stuff in the box. There we go. Right, and this can go in there. So can that. Soaking that. I'm going to put this in the recycling machine, see what happens. Like so. Can I put this in here? Nope. Requires 10 wood. Okay. What about in here? Have I got anything in here? Rotwire stones. I've got a gold bar, which is good. Honey, I said I keep. Good. What is. I don't know. Right, I bet I haven't got much hay. So I'm going to top my hay thing up. Ooh! Yeah, sorry, I speak stupid. Because then I am quite stupid. Right, chop this log away. There we go. Got plenty of hay now for the chickens. Or have I? Oh, clearly not, because it keeps going in. How unfull are the is the silo? Let's have a look. Silo. Pretty full. I want to try and get it full for the winter. Can't have any more days of the winter now. There we go. Come on. There we go. That's it. That's good. There we go. There we go. Good, 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 good. There we go. Right. Has the recycle machine done its thing yet? It has. It's given me wood. Wow. That sounded really wrong. It's given me wood. Rude. Rude. Right. Put that in there. Put that in there. Sell that shit. Time to go to bed now. Okay. Right. Biddy buzz. Go to sleep. Yes. And I got quite a bit. Sweet. I sold a rock. And it got me 11 Gs, which is weird. Hey-o. Just gonna sip a drink. Delightful. There we go. Right. How are we doing out here? And I got a stone. Yeah. Oh, and a coal. Ah. Better than nothing. How are you doing, chickies? Little cheeky, cheeky, cheekies. Hello. What's going on in here? Egg. 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 I'm going to put that in there. So we're going to have another little chicky on the way. Put these in the mayonnaise makers. Has my thing stopped making wine yet? There we go. Right, let's get a water in for the day. And then I need to figure out what I'm going to grow for the winter. Are you an alcoholic? I don't even drink, if I'm honest. I'd like to be an alcoholic. I think my life would be much more fun if I was an alcoholic. But I don't drink. I don't even drink one thing. All I do is just drink. When I drink here, all I drink is Pepsi Max. That's all I drink. That's all I seem to drink these days. I don't drink alcohol. I'm very boring. I'm diabetic, so I can't really drink. It's not very good for me. So I don't know why I've got this cup as well. All I've got is it's literally like a plastic green cup that you'd give to a 3-year-old. And I don't know why I have it, but it's good enough to drink out of. All it is Pepsi Max. Delightful. But I'm diabetic, so I get thirsty very easily. When I was away in Spain, I was like, water, all the time, water. It's like, all I did was drink water and Pepsi. Don't drink. Nope, don't drink. Don't drink alcohol whatsoever. Right, blink. Blink. So I'm told I'm not going to get any honey during the winter, which sucks. So balls. There we go. And there we go. Sweet. There we are. Right, hello. Hello, chickies. Oh, little baby funky is fine. Good. Oh, he's so cute. Hey, ducky ratch. Ducky ratch looks fine. Who's this? Lars. How you doing, birdie? Chicken Kara, how are you? Chicken Kara's looking really happy today. Wow. And how about little sweet Gej? How you doing, Gej? Oh, no. That's my thing. Sweet Gej is looking fine. Thank you. Okay. Right. Let's go and check the old bait pods. Oh, the mayonnaise did them. Right, okay, let's have a look. Dink and pink. And put that in there. And then there. 10 PM the thing said it kicked off, didn't it? Okay, right. Can I get my pickaxe done, do you reckon? Nah. I need money to buy crops, so I'm gonna wait. Oh, I can't go to the beach. Ah, fuck. Can't go and check my pots. Great. It is out of service. Oh, really? Is it out of service, is it? Ooh, hazelnuts. Wait, can I have that? Yay, wild plum. Cool, I can make some plum jam. I'm going to put it in the jam maker thing. Excuse me. There we go. There we go. Well, shit. What do I do? Hello, baby funky. I mean, I could make some paths still, so I'm going to do that. Actually, I'm going to make some paths. What is the purpose of this game? The purpose of this game is just to get horribly addicted to it and then wonder what you do with your life. No, it's just a farming game. You literally just try and build up things and build up your farm and try and make more and more better things. Kind of like Minecraft, but better than Minecraft. Not that I'm not saying I dislike Minecraft. Minecraft has given me many, many days of endless fun, but just a bit more farming than mining than actual Minecraft. So get in. Oh dear, excuse me. Can I make some cobble path yet? That's all I want to do now. There we go. Bedding, there we go. Wait, what's that over there? Yay, more cobble. There we go. Right, and I need to... Where is it? There we go. Stone fence. I don't want a stone fence. There we go. Cool. Ooh, seeds. Been told to keep all seeds. I wonder if I can put them in the recycler. Yeah, let's try. Can these go in the recycler? No, I can't. Right, what's in here? Anything in here? Hay's all good. Let's get ready to rumble. Okay, there we go. There. There. And there. Does this game have an end to it? I'm not sure. Must have an end game at some point, I reckon. Not entirely sure. Probably. Right, I'm going to get all this hoed up, as it were. So it's ready for the winter crop. There we go. Oh, more clay. Wonder what clay does. Wonder if I put clay in the old kiln. Do you reckon that's a thing? Let's try that. Right, they can go over there. Put clay in here. Put clay in the kiln? No, I can't. Oh. That would be pretty good logic I was thinking of there. Put clay in a kiln, make bricks. But clearly, there you go. Game logic, you know, that don't work. Let's get all this tilled, ready to go. I mean, I'm literally only on my third season. I'm talking to John and Anna, my friends, and they play this, and they're on their fourth year. So, like, my God, I don't know how. If it has got an end game, I certainly ain't found it. Right. To maximize that sprinkler, I'm going to take them out so I can plant crops there. I might as well put the hoe there as well. Bink and bink. And then what I might do is... Yeah, okay. That's good to go. We're at the end of the season now, so... It'll be a case of just... Put that there, put that there, put that there. It will just literally be a case of go and get the seeds, plant them for the next season. Put all this fertilized. Ready to go. There we are. Let's do this. Got all this fertilized as well. Ooh, our fertilizer. Oh, sack of shit. Damn, I picked up a fairy rose. Ooh, but that can mean a good thing for me. I can go and give it to a fair maiden. Oh, yes. Right, let's eat that. Num num. Lovely. Right, let's see. Am I any more eggs? Nope. Where's Dodge? Dodge. A piece of hay. Way! Right, full on hay. Hey, Dodge. Hey, buddy. Right. Well, there's not really much to do until the festival starts, apparently. I'll wander around my magnificent farm and gaze at all its awe and magnitude. Right, what we got here? No. 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 That can stay there as well. Ooh, coal. I'll have that out. Sunflower seeds in the summer or the fall. Mm-hmm. Derived from pine. I don't know what that's gonna. What that's good for. Plenty of hops to make beer. So I suppose that's something. I suppose that is something. Right, we'll go in here. Nothing. Well, shit. I can't do anything until this fucking festival starts. I could go shop. I could go. I know I only pull trash out of here. But, you know. And now I've got a recycling machine. I can just put the shit in the recycling machine. Oh, yay. Driftwood. Give me a CD. I want a recyclable CD. There we go. Bink. Come on, give me a CD. Come on. This game is so addictive sometimes. Yay, a CD! Thank you. Right. Let's see what happens if you recycle that. In there. Thank you. I might get a couple of those recycling machines. Because they look pretty handy. There you go. Ah, damn it. Oh, is it iron bar, 25 stone and... Come on. Thank you. Stupid thing. Ah. Right, come on. Let's start this stupid festival so I can get on with the rest of my farming. Come on. Broken glasses. Be interested to see what they translate into. I should have really put all this stuff in a separate room. Wonder if I can disassemble it and then put it in a room. I got refined quartz. Okay. Whatever refined quartz is, it sounds interesting. I'm sure it's used for something interesting and fun and whatever this might be. I'll have a look. When I may have to give it to Gunther in the old museum. Come on, give me something. Come on. I just picked up some trash. Yay, trash. So what is this? Right, let's have a look. More pure form than quartz. What does quartz do? That's what I want to know. Achievements. Oh, this looks very familiar. Quartz, minerals, scroll, rusty spoon, chicken statue. See, those are all the things I found, so... I mean, I don't know what he wants. I mean, I'll put the refined quartz in it. Oh, more refined quartz. Okay, there we are. I'll put it in here, see what... It might be good something someday, I don't know. Green algae, it's really slimy. It's super slimy. It's goobery slimy. Wait, what's up here? Oh, I can have different colour things. Red. Yeah, red. Red. There we go. Red. That looks nice. Actually, now look at it. This doesn't. Can I have black? That's better. That more suits the aestheticness of it. There we go. Oh, come on. Is everyone asleep in here? Good. All pretend to be asleep. Good. Come on. I just want this festival to start so I can get on with it. Get on with it, man. How's my scarecrows doing? How many crows have you scared away? I've scared away 8 crows. Good lad. That's what we like to see. What about you, Goober? I've scared off 16 crows. Even better. See, this is why you're my favourite scarecrow. Yeah. Oh, thank you. Some coal. Meh. Right, I'm gonna wait by the town so I can go in, brandishing a sword. Wait, can I kill the bunny? Bunny! Bunny! Bunny, I want to kill you. I want your foot. I know it seems weird, but I want your foot. Today's festival will begin being set up. Come on then, hurry up. Ow, my neck. It cracked. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Right, let's go. Thank you. Ooh. Hello. Don't get closer to the cage. Why? Why have you got skeletons in the cage? One of my really infused maces would make quick work of these things. Okay. Hello. Hello, there's a mouthful of blackberries. You dead. Caroline. Hello. Hello. Where's young Penny? Penny. Oh, you're Robin. Penny. 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 Okay, whatever. Good evening, Sterling. Have you ventured into the haunted maze yet? It's quite spooky. Spooky, is there? Let's see your maze then. Come on. Where is it? Oh, I can buy shit. Hello. Ooh. Yes. Thank you. I'll have one of them. Where's this so-called maze then? Oh, okay. Hello, hello, hello. Is there something at the end here for my pleasure? Is it ribbed for my pleasure? What's that there? Who's that there? Oh, you found me! Truth is, I got scared and I didn't want to hide. Okay, fair enough. Let's see here. Okay. That's weird. Hands. Who are you? Penny! Yeah, right, I seem to leave. Okay, so are you like inhaling shit? Why have we got like the television here? That's weird. Let's have a look. Music kind of reminds me of Mickey Mania, I think. Hello. Alex, something's weird going on over here, but how do I get to it? Easy. You come this way and you follow me. Hello, Mr. Spider. Oh, there's a question mark. I want it. What we got here? Hello, who are you? That's odd. It's a dead end just up here. Really? Oh, no. No, it's not. Oh. I've found a thing. What? That's not fun. Oh. Down. Up. There we are. Cool. What's this? Can I have it? Golden pumpkin. Sweet. You received a golden pumpkin. Sweet. Those two creeps up there. Like, oh, look. There we go. Let's have a look here. I've tried your maze and I've beaten it. It was stupid and I got a golden pumpkin. Now can I sell your golden pumpkin for things? Do-do-do-do-do-do. Let's get out of here. Do-do-do-do. I don't see your hands giving the... Why are they... Oh, hello. Ow. Ah. That hurt. Do-do-do-do-do. Yeah. That made my eyes water. Jesus Christ. That was a stream. Okay, so everything's good. Can I sell this shit here? Clearly not. Right. Hey, Mayor, watch your tits. Let's get this thing over and done with. That strange man who lives in the town, he wouldn't let anyone near. Well, right, that's cool. That's fine. That's fine. Whatever. Oh, well, let me go in the maze. Sob. Stop sobbing. You don't see him in the haunted maze, though. Yeah, whatever, love. tight-fisted bitch. Hey, you. What's going on here? Is that it? Can I go now? I mean, I'm done with your shit. I've done your maze and found your golden pumpkin. Can I go now? Okay. Whatever. Okay, then. I'm gonna keep that. Wonder if I can put this over here. Yes, that's better. I've got this other one here. I might get that one out. Put that in there. Put this in here. Rare crow. Oh, there it is. I'm going to have a little collection of rare crows up here. That one next. That one. There we go. Well, shit. Oh, corn. I'll eat that. Nom nom. Lovely. Yeah, I know. It's bedtime. Let's go. Hello, Dodge. Hey, buddy. Oh, he's so cute. Ah, right. Mayonnaise. I didn't get a lot for all this shit. Yeah. Right, I've just got a nip off, guys. Talking of dogs, mine's just come in and he's indicating he wants to go out. So, 2 seconds. I'm just gonna pause this for a second. Okay, let's just quickly put myself back on the screen. There we go. Sorry, guys, my doggo decided he wanted to go out. So, I have to let the little sod out. Oh, hello, Dodge. Is it raining? Oh, it's raining. Don't need the water today. Thank fuck for that. Right, let's get this on. No. Oh, actually, I will eat a cranberry. Apparently, I don't have a lot of energy. Now I do. Get that there, get that there. Nope. I'll sell that. Oh, shit. Jesus Christ. That sounds a bit... Ooh, look at the ducks. Right. Egg. Egg. You can see what happens if I try and turn duck eggs into mayonnaise. I wonder if that's a thing I can do. The fuck was that? Did a tree just get struck by lightning or something? I heard, definitely heard something like... Something get destroyed or something. Jesus. I'm going to check the fish today. Thank God for that. Right, let's put this in here. That, that, that. I'm going to put them up there. That one up there. Duck egg mayonnaise. Mmm. How decadent. Sounds intriguing. Let's go and see what the old fish things have got. Jesus Christ, that's a big bang. Excuse me, guys. Need to have a drink. Wet the whistle. We're going for a while. What's this here? Hello. Right. It's the last day. Excellent. Keep the art of fishing alive. smallmouth bass. I'll try my best. To be honest, my fishing hasn't been going particularly well recently. Let's see what I've got in the nets. I might do a bit of fishing while I'm down here then. Hello, seagull. Seagull! Ooh! Hello. Alright, do that there. There we are. Look at that there. Oh, crabs and everything. Give me crabs. And give me that. And then what I might do is bait some of this with this one. And away we pop. See where that gets me. Probably nothing. Come on. Yeah, here we go. Come on, whatever you are, whatever you are. Oh, perfect. There we go. A sardine. I think I needed a sardine now I think about it. Don't think I've got a sardine in the community center. I'll have to double check that. I know I haven't got a red snapper, but then I haven't come across them in nature. Never come across one of them. Yeah. Oh. That's bollocks. I ain't got the chest, but I didn't get the fucking fish. I didn't get the fish, but I should've got the chest. Son of a bitch. Come on. Right. Come on. Any day now. Oh, yay, seaweed. Wonder if I can recycle seaweed. Quartz. I wonder what a quartz does. Refine. There we go. Yeah. Perfect, bitches. Woo! Another sardine. Try over here. There we go. I got loads of fish on me. There we go. Ooh. Yay. An anchovy. Ooh. Fucking hell. Don't get struck by lightning. Ugh. That's not good. Come on. Give me a snapper. Come on! Yay, seaweed. How fun. Blonk. Come on. I want some seaweed. I want a snapper. Give me a snapper. I'll do it till 12 o'clock on this thing and then I'll go. Jesus Christ. Come on. There we go. There we go. Sweet. Yes! Sweet! Rightio, let's go and drop that off then. That'll be another thing in the community center all done and dustied. Dun, 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 dun. Run, my man! Run! Ooh. Second thoughts. I love that. Ooh, right, is there anyone out here I can give a flower to? That one there, and my flower, my rose. Kiss from a rose. Baby. Hello. Jesus. Stop shit kicking off. Jesus Christ. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Right. Community center, here I come. There we go. To the fish tank. There we go. So, river fish, none. Use the mouse. Speciality fish, can't find any of these fuckers, no idea. Ocean fish, red snapper, finish the lot off. Hells yeah. Excellent. What have I got? 5 beach tokens. Meh. Okay. Lake fish. I need to get carp, bull, and sturgeon. Night fishing. I still need to get eel. Okay, so not much to do. Right. Let's just check in, huh? The only thing I need to do in here now is literally the winter one, which is root, yams, all that sort of thing. So that shouldn't take... Then this room should be done then. In here, I need to do, obviously, quality crops, the artisan, cherries, apples. I need to think about getting cows. How I go about that, I don't know. But, you know, that's something for a later game. But we're doing good. We're getting there in the community center. Excuse me. Guzzling like a pig. Dry throat today. Bleh. Bing, 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 bing. Baby. Da-da-da-da-da. Kiss from a rose on a bay. Bump, 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 bump. So, tomorrow will be the new season, so everything's going to die out here, and I have to go and buy no new seeds. Ah, gimme, gimme. Right, gimme that. There we go. No, don't eat the egg. Put it in there, thank you. Right, that can go in, so can that. So can this, so can this, so can this. I'll keep that, and go, and go, I'll keep that, that can go. There. Duck mayonnaise. I'll keep it to see if I need it at the community center. I doubt it, but if it's going to be the last day, I'm going to collect all of these. I can go and give them to my pretty ladies. I can eat them, apparently. No. There we are. And gimme. Thank you. Put stuff in here. What was I going to put in here? This one, and this one, and all this lovely rose as well. I might sell some of these. Put some of these lovely roses in here. Them, 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 and them. I've got three to give to my ladies. Organise this for me, please. Thank you. Put the CD in the recycling machine. Yep. Fuck off! Did that knock down something? Fucking did, bastard. Right, let's go and check on the chicky chicks. Hello, chicky chicks. I've got some hay in here for you. There you go. Kara, how you doing? Kara looks fine. Fantastic. Sweet Gage? Yeah, sweet Gage. Lars? Lars looks fine. Ratch, how you doing? And how you doing, Funky? Yeah, we go. Oh, hello. My phone is going off. Why you do this? Okay. So, all in all, getting good. All good. Hunky-dory. Fuck off. Oh, mushrooms. I wonder if I can cook these mushrooms. No. Don't eat the mushroom. Don't. There we go. All right, let's go and put these in the old thing. Baby, duck egg mayonnaise. Sounds delightful. Sounds very rich. Refined quartz. Okay, I've got, okay, Funky, no worries, buddy. Should I go to the... Okay, good. Alright, let's put these in here. Two. Mayonnaise I will sell tomorrow. And okay, so what can I get? I don't know what this kitchen does. Oh, I could put stuff in there, apparently. Watch the TV. Queen of Sauce. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mathematical. And Thursday this week is artichoke dip. Delightful way to get more out of your artichokes in the body. Firstly, I don't even have a dip to make. I just guzzle the sauce down like some sort of milkshake. Ugh. That's just wrong on so many levels. Sod it. Right. Might as well go to sleep. Gonna be winter tomorrow. Yeah! We're off to winter. Woo! Those refined quartz did something. Not a bad day's harvest. Fishing could have done better. Here we go. Winter has fallen. Winter has come. And is it... Ah! Very nice. Yeah, wine. Woo, bitches. Yeah. Oh, shit, my thing's there. So, put them in there. The wine I'll keep, because I need to take that to the thingy. Ooh, everything has gone... Ooh. Everything's gone proper wintry now, isn't it? Jesus. How much do I need for a keg again? Copper, iron bar, wood. I can do that. I can make another thingy. May do just that, actually. I'll get some more copper on the wiggle. Wood. How much do I need wood? I need 20 wood. Not particularly hard. Let's put that there. Put this here. So I'm going to go to the community center to see what I actually need. And then that way I can get it all done. And I don't need to worry about the rest of the year. So, and I can turn this wine in as well. Turn some stuff in. Oh, it's the first day of winter. Vangerplugen. Oh yeah, the shops aren't even open yet, so you know. What's here? Right, let's have a look. What's on the calendar? Okay. What is this? Festival of Ice. Festival of the Winter Star. Okay, what's this? I'm looking for someone to be 3 kilometers inspection. Clint. No. Fuck off, Clint. Ooh. Hello, birds. So. I want to go over here. And see, was it the artisan goods I need to hand in? There we go. Artisan goods. Piss. No. There is definitely... There is definitely something here I need to do. Anyway, right, let's check what the winter ones I need first. Yeah, baby. Right, so it is... Winter root. Crystal fruit. Snow yarm. And that thing. Winter fruit. I can't remember it already. How useless am I? Gimme. Right, okay, let's put that there. Right, okay, so chef's bundle. Oh shit, sorry. Fern head, truffle. I need to find truffles. Poppy. When do you... Oh no, I've done poppies. Enchanted wine, there we go. Ah, be quiet, phone. I just need to find that shell. And I need to get all these things. But apart from that, all good. The duck mayonnaise is clearly too decadent for this place. Mayonnaise made from duck eggs. That would be fucking awesome. I'm going to have to try that one day. And is it 9 o'clock yet? No, come on, let me in my shops. Let me in the shops. Hello, whoever you are. Why are you wearing shorts, you crazy bastard? Hello. I don't know you. Why are you talking to me? Well, fuck you, motherfucker. Where's Penny? Penny. Penny. Penny! Penny. My lickety lady. Okay, here we are. Have some of this, Penny. This looks special. I know. That's why I gave it to you, love. Okay, let's go and get some... seeds. Hello! Right, I'm going to sell this to you for a start. Give it some more decadent stuff. Grass starter, wheat, rice, oil, vinegar, basic fertilizer. Oh! Can I not buy any of these stuff? Motherfucker. Well, shit. Can I not buy any seeds? Well, fuck you. There's fruit in the spring. I'm going to take one. I'm going to plant it. It's the only thing I can do. bears fruit in the spring. I'm going to plant one of them too. Catalogue. Well, shit. I thought... Clearly not. I'm not going to get anything done by the looks of it. Well, do I need to go and forage for this shit? Well, fuck you. I didn't realise winter was going to be this boring. I'm going to check the old pots then, if that's the case. May as well. Got nothing better to do. Except fish there. Hey, fishy. Come here. You're mine. Or not. There we go. Right in the middle of them. There we go. Gimme, 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 whatever you are. Yeah! A perch. Whatever. There we go. Back in we go. Whatever. Back in we go. There we go. Oh, you little goober. Oh. Oh, you're gonna put up for fight, aren't you? Fuck you! Come on. There we go. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. I'm gonna have you. Oh, come on. Don't be like that. No! I'll have you, I'll have you, I'll have you. Come on, I'm gonna have you. Don't be like that! Oh, come on. Just stay still. No! Why'd you be like that? Oh, no. Oh, fuck you. Fuck off. Fucking little bastards. Whoa. Yeah, that ain't gonna happen, is it? That's impossible. This little goober again. Gotcha. A pike. Whatever the f... I think I got a pike, but you know, whatever. Come on. There we go. Yeah, not funny. Not funny. Not funny. Not funny. Not funny. Not funny. Not funny, not funny. Come on, you're nearly mine. There you are. Another pike. Motherfucker. Was it Pike Central in here? There we go. Yeah, right. Whatever. How do you expect... Are you expecting to do that? Seriously. I don't believe that for a second, really. I'm more concerned about catching the fish than... Oh, no. Come on. Come on. I can catch this fish. Or maybe not. No. Fuck off. Please let me just have the fish. Damn fish. Oh, no, that's alright. Alright, let's get... I've had enough of that now. I might need a pike. Then again, I might not need a pike. I don't know. Where's my liggity lady? Hello, lady. Have you already given her a gift today? Yeah, it is. Okay, whatever. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, doesn't matter. I suppose I can get my trees planted. Oh, look at the beach. So nice in winter. Ooh, I need that. Thank you. One bit of the community center already done again. Do it. And, ooh, coral. Replace that with me old this. I was going to get some stones and all that sort of shit as well, wasn't I? Okay, let's replace these crab. Oh, hello. Wow, fishing's good here. There we are. Come on, give me something good. Might as well rinse this as much as I can. Might as well rinse the fishing. There we are. Mullet. Woo! Here we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Just one more fish and then I'll leave that at that then. So we've already got another hour and a half or so, guys, before we carry on. Come on. I can't be bothered. Fuck it. Right, let's get that. Get that all in recycler. Jesus. There we are. Right, well, I can go to the community centre now and hand in some stuff. Because that'll be something's done then. None of the fruits seem to do... Actually, I'll go back to the farm first. Alright, let's have another drink. Mmm. Do excuse moi. Right, so look, everything on the right in the stream. Lovely, lovely. Dumb bird. Go away, birdie! Right, let's do this. I'm gonna get my trees planted. If they take 28 days to mature, a train is passing through Stardew Valley. Yes, I can hear it, thank you. Right, I'll drop this off. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. How's my apple tree going? Ooh, it's looking good. Right. Getting out of my way. Why is it snowing? Because it's winter. We're walking in a winter wonderland. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. We're walking in a winter wonderland. There we go. I need to get some more wood, don't I, to make another keg. It's turned to winter. We are now into the winter season, where apparently nothing fucking grows. Right, there we go. I'm going to plant one of my trees down here. Around here, that'll do. I'm going to chop this tree down. Let's do that there. That'll do nicely. There we go. Where? No, there. That looks good. Pop. And then I'll chop this one down. Ooh, pinecone. I'll replant that. Because I'm a... And there's that one. And we'll plant this one here. There we go. So now I've got all sorts of things going on. Plant that there as well. And that one there as well. Can I... What do I need for a keg? I just need an iron bar, which I've got in here. Just need one of them. Thank you. I'm going to put the... How long do you think I'll send you? What? As in tonight or just in general? The answer to both questions? I don't know. I really don't know. I really haven't thought that far ahead. Right. Coral, that can go. So can that. That can go as well. So can that. And so can that. Right, head to the... What's just gone beep? Oh, hello. Hello, baby. Cranberry wine. Mmm, sounds delicious, actually. Bink. Right. I'll wait until... No. I've got everything. There we are. Yeah, I can plant that down now. There we are. And there we go. Lovely. Right. Because I want you forever. Oh, bless you, Funky. Like I said, I'm never here to be like... I'm not here to, like, gain fame or anything like that. I'm just here to have a good time, so... Oh, shit, no, I want that. I'm always going to be here, I reckon. Just lurking in the background, just like, hello. Right, let's make some beer. Dink, bink, bronk, halink. Yeah. Right, put the hops back. Oh, okay. I'll take that as well. Soggy newspaper. Man, there's so much going on. Got so much going on in this farm, it's unbelievable. Oh, no, I want that. No, I want that. I'm taking that to the thing now. There we go. Did I check the eggs today? I haven't. Hey, ducky. Hello. Egg. Egg. The fuck was that? Don't. No! Idiot. Why do you eat raw eggs? What sort of freak does that? Right. Hey. 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 Right, Oh, perch. Well, that could be a fish I need, actually, now I think about it. Right, let's just put some hay down for the chickies. Because they're not going to be able to go out much over the winter. Need to look after them. And the duckies. Ratch is trying to sleep. Oh, Ratch. You lazy cow. Why are you trying to sleep? Can anyone else hear that? 2 seconds, guys. For reasons unknown to me, someone is letting off fireworks around my neighbourhood. If you can hear pops and pops in the background, that's what it is. Someone is letting off fireworks. Of all things. Yep, someone is letting off fireworks. Why? Why is someone letting off fireworks? What is... Someone's letting off fireworks. What the fuck, man? Ah, damn it. I didn't want that there. Someone is letting off fireworks. What the fuck? There we are. Yeah, that's it. That's better. That's better. Right, I want that. What is spiffing? Spiffing. Spiffing is a word we use in England. It's kind of just like a bit of a Mickey word. So, like, if you say, oh, something's spiffing, it means it's grand. It's good. If you say, oh, what's spiffing? Spiffing is, if someone says, oh, that's absolutely spiffing, it means it's good, effectively. There's not much to do out here, so I'm going to have to... Who is letting off fireworks? Seriously, for fuck's sake. Yep, someone is letting off fireworks in my neighbourhood. I don't know why they are, but they are. Fuck's sake, I must live in, like... Either that or we're under attack here in England. There's a possibility. There we go. Right, saving. Let's do this. Okay. Yeah, so spiffing. Spiffing is just like, if you say, oh, that's absolutely spiffing. It's, I got a little challenge here. Catch me a squid. You can find them at night. They only show up in the winter. Willy. I will take your squid and shove it up your bum. There we are. Let's put the mayonnaise in here. And there we are. Mayonnaise. Keep the egg. Oh, isn't it look pretty? Right, how are the eggs doing? How are we doing in here, chickies? Oh, wow, you're laying a load of eggs for me. Funky, you've matured, look. Oh, that's Kara. So you've got to be... There you are. Funky looks fine. Yeah. Funky music as well. There we go. Lots of eggs. Lots of eggs, lots of chickens. So I stockpiled my honey so I could sell it on a day like this when things are running low. See, look at me being all prepared for the winter. Things cooking. I don't need to worry about where to get money from. I'm just prepared. Done. Excellent. Awesome. I check the old cave as well. And look at that, more stuff to do. Nope, dump. And there we are, slightly nutty. So, to the community centre. My god. Kara! You are still the king of the chickens. Ooh. Holly. Dumb worms. Hello, worms. Give me clay. Fun. Give me winter root. That's what I want. That's where... Wait, back in some minutes. No worries, Kara. Right. So I need to wait until night to get me a squid. What's that? It looks good, whatever it is. Yeah, boy. It's half the things I need for the community center. Ah, it's very picturesque. Looks very nice. I'm a big chicken, I will lay a hello and egg for you. Good. I expect nothing but the best from you. The best of eggs. Is there anything on the ground? There we are. Winter root. There's that. I'll have that. Right. Let's go and turn some shit in. I like this already. Right. So. I have to hand in... Here. Nope. Apples when they mature. Pomegranate. I can growing then. Done that one now. Thank you. Thank you very much. What do I get? I get another recycling machine. Hunky dory. Could do that sort of stuff. There we go. Right, cool. So now I'm gonna turn in some winter stuff. Do 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 do. Winter stuff. There we go. Nearly done this room. Can't wait. That can go in there. And one more, wasn't it? Ah, holly. Makes for decoration. Shit. Okay. I still need to look out for other things then. Don't eat the holly though, apparently. Hey, Kara. How are you doing, Pickle? Nope. Wallet rattle. Nope. None of these fish, damn it. Carp, bullhead, sturgeon. Nope. Damn it. Ugh, shit. Well, I can turn some of this crap in. Rightio then. Right, well, okay. So I need to wait until night, and then I can try and catch a squid. Yeah. What's going on here? What's on the list? Tuturb. No, I ain't got there. I got pike. Shit like that. I gotta head back to the farm. Drop some stuff off. Go down to the beach, you know, because it's a day to go down to the beach, you know. I swear to God, what's going on around me tonight? I can hear fireworks going off and everything. Unless we're being invaded. It could happen. Who's letting off fireworks? It's surprised the police go around in a bit. Forage. Dink. Fish, fish, fish. They can go in as well. I'll keep the roses for my liggity lady. Clay can go in as well. And I will put the duck egg in the mayonnaise maker. Because, you know, duck egg mayonnaise is clearly very decadent. Hello, Dodge. Are you outside? Thank God he is. Right, get rid of that. Boink. There you go. Kara, look at my awesome farm. It's awesome. Glad to hear your voice again. How can you play and see the messages? Well, I've got like, I've got four monitors, so I've got, I can't really show you. I suppose I could show you. Yeah. Right, I'm going to move my camera. So I've got one monitor there with my OBS on, then one monitor with the game on, then one under here with the chat on, and then one up here with YouTube on. So I've got four monitors and my camera's better. Okay, cool. So I can see what everyone says. Right. Ooh. I want to know what this pine tar does. Does it hold any sort of relevance? Because I'm hoarding it for some reason. And yet I don't know why. I can imagine it can only be good at some point, but I don't know why I'm hoarding it. Right, where is it? I'm gonna take that out. Ark survival. Oh. Ark is updating itself, apparently. Oh. As you do. But like I said, guys, where's my first egg? Yeah, about that. I kind of turned it into mayonnaise. Sorry, Kara. But you'd be glad to know that you're not alone anymore. Look, so we got Funky. Funky's the chicken now. And then that's Sweet Gage. And then there's Lars. And then this is Ratch. Ratch's duck, see? But you're still queen of the birds. And how can you do that? Ah, well. I'm just good. I know what to do. Ooh, worms! Come here, worms. Not worms. Hey, worms. Chicken statue! Cool, I've got two chicken statues now. Inside we go. Chicken statue. There. What can I do? Oh. The bronze base. Uh-oh, Carl's not very happy with me. Wait, what? Yeah. The pigeon must have had a ration on the chickens. Well, can I put it down? Or can I take it to old Gunter? You probably say, I know, I forgot. I'm sorry, Kara. But you've got a statue. You've got a chicken statue. So, you know, that's something. You got a statue. I forgot. I forgot that was one. Ooh, did it shit. I forgot. It's been a week since I played this. Give me some slack. I'm like, I couldn't remember how to fucking play it to start with. I'm like, how do I play this again? So I figured it out now, you know, obviously. What's this? Okay. Or not. I forgot. I need to wait till night to do a bit of night fishing, don't I? Seagull! Ooh. Glam. Frozen glam. But tomorrow night, guys, I will be starting Soma. I can't wait for that. It's a survival horror game. It's been out for a while now, but it's still a pretty good game to play by the looks of it. I've seen people play it, and I want to give it a go myself. It's the sort of game I'd like to think I'd be good at. Nothing can replace my fur kid. Hey, who says you're going to die? Kara? Who says Chicken Kara's going to die? Chicken Kara's going to live forever. I wonder what this chicken statue is. Can I give it to old Gunter? I'm going to go and see. So I need to wait till night and then go and see if I can catch a squid. Is it like giant squid? Hello, Penny. I've got a rose for you. I've saved it from winter. Do you like my rickety rose? Hello? Thank you. This looks special. Oh, it is special. Don't you worry. It's very special. Right. Hello. It didn't seem like you had anything to donate to the museum. Better go and do some treasure hunting. Well, fuck you, motherfucker. Clearly this, fair enough. Right, I go into mines for a bit. I haven't been down the mines in ages now, think about it. I got some food. I will only go down the mines for a little bit until midnight. Ah, Nightbot's here. Forgot to worms, dumb worms. Hey, worms. Bleh. Yay, a book. Thank you. Who keeps burying books around here? I still maintain the fact that people are burying books around here. People are either A, very anti-religious, or B, just don't like books. I don't know which to believe myself. Okie day. Let's go to in here. Okay. Let's go down to level 40. Here we go. Ooh, hello. Right, pickaxe. I've got another sword. Whatever. Gooba. Hello, goobers. I'll kill you! No! No! Die! Fuck you! Oh, that's good. That's good to hear, Funky. Weren't you say that earlier that you had first in your class? Excellent. Good to hear. So we were to rare disc. What the tits is that? Yeah. Kara is like Nightbutt's. Nightbutt's creator. Right. Smash, smash, smash. Come on. Right, there we are. Got a way down. I'm not sure if I should be. Oh, piss off. Go away. Ow. There we are. Little shit bags. Yeah, iron. How far in the car? How far in the mines is Gage? Is he down this far? Or am I down further than him? I mean, I know I'm much better at farming than he is, but that's just, you know, I'm awesome at it, you know. My farm is, like, superior to his in every ways. And he knows this. Die, you little shit! There we go. There we are. Come on. I want to get down to 45. Might as well. Ah, shit, but I wanted to go night fishing, didn't I? There we are. Oh! I love that, thank you. Oh, what's this? Oh, stuff! Oh no, I picked that up, didn't I? Ah, tits, no! Go away, back off! What the fuck is that up there? There we go. Eat the egg. What's that gonna do? Whoa, that did a lot. Ow, shit. What the hells are those things up there? I feel I'm gonna need energy at this point. There we go, right. Come here, you little goobers. I feel if I get backed into a corner, I might be... Frozen geode. Yes, I need one of them. What? Ow, fuck you. Fuck off. Fuck off. Just die for me, please. I don't like that thing up there. Ah, oh, they're lining up for me, are they? I don't give attention. Oh no, fuck. Right. Fuck off. Coal. It's coal. What the fuck? Oh man, there's loads of the goobers. Shit. Back off. Right, I need food, I think. Can I eat this? Yeah, I can eat the rose, apparently. Yeah, that's it. Sorry, Takara, I'm trying to read, but... can I eat this? I need stuff to eat. Oh, I've got... Can I eat some of this? Gold. No. Shit. Right, here we are. Die, you little shit! Wherever the fuck you are. Just make coal. That's weird. I just need to get down one more level and then I'm... How about you die? What's this? Down here we go. Fuck it. I'll piss off. Go away. Ow, you shitbag. You shithorn. Go away. Right, this is it. Right, done now. I'm done. I don't have the health for it. You leave the mind, yes. Oh, dear, that was too much. Oh, hey, Kara. So, Kara, what have you been up to? What have I missed? Oh, there's little things around, like hugging now. Oh. What is this stuff? Emits a constant light. Oh, can I wear it? Can I wear the Ring of Justice by the looks of it? Yeah. Oh, I can. I can wear the ring. Yeah, look at that. Awesome. It's like, oh shit, I need to get home before I fall asleep. Doo-doo-doo. By the power of Grayskull. Let's go. Oh, I meant to go fucking looking for that squid, didn't I? Nope, no luck. We're frozen geode. I know I need one of them. By the power of Grayskull. Dun 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 dun. Ow, my neck. My neck went a crickety crack. Don't come back. You didn't miss much. Yes, I did. I did see when Gedge did hit the 1,000 mark. It popped up on my phone, actually, while I was away. I did manage to get some signal, but not loads. But yes, I did see. Stone. I'll keep that. And yeah. Back to sleep. This is my house. Hello, Dodge. Right, here we go. And didn't miss much. I'm sure I missed plenty. Ooh, look at all them muns. Yeah, boy. Ooh, lovely. He might have hit 1,000, but, you know, his farm is still like not as good as mine. Because my farm is awesome. Because I'm so good at farming and things and stuff. And what do I have here? Okay, right. I need to put them in there. I need to go speak to Gunter about that old shit. Put them there. Put them there as well. Right. In you go. And in you go. Go and collect the eggs. Oh my god, chickies. You're so hungry. You're eating all the hay. Look at all this. Wank. Hey, chickies. Looks grumpy. Lars looks grumpy. It's because you don't have thingy, do you? Ah, I forgot to put any hay in the thing. Fuck. Shit. Well, the other days you were on this... You can go around. How was your holiday? Any pics and stuff? Actually, Kara, I actually got a load of video, and I'm making a video up as we speak. I'm going to be doing that tomorrow, so hopefully you'll see some of it soon. Put that in the thing. I don't know what this is. Where can I put this chicken artifact? Can I put it on a chair or anything like that? Decorative bowl. Huh? I don't. Oh, hello. I didn't realize I could move this shit around. Oh, yeah, put that there. Where can I? Put that there. I'm gonna keep it because I don't entirely know what it is, so I'm gonna keep. Right, put the slimes away. Put them in there. Put that in there. Take them to the thing. I don't need them anymore, so I'll sell them. Keep that. Take that to a Gunter Vergen. Yeah, I'll be doing a video of everything we did on holiday soon. Or tomorrow, hopefully. If I find the time. I'm sure I find the time. Right, I need to get some stuff brewing. Right, let's get some... I don't know. I wonder if I can brew algae. That'd be funny if I could. No, don't eat the algae. Get rid of that as well. Get rid of them as well. Maybe. Yeah. Get that. Get them brewing. No, don't eat hops. Why do you want to eat hops? Nasty. Oh, doesn't my farm look very bare in the winter? Looks shit. There we go. Bink. Right. Let's go and speak to old Gunter. Gunter Vergen. Oh, dear. Oh, worms! Hello, worms. And bink. Another book. Sweet. You found another lost book. I'm prehistoric vertebra. As you do. I can sell that shit. Look, more worms. There's loads of worms. Never seen so many worms. Yay, snowy arm. I need one of them. Cool. Right, I'm only one thing away from finishing the one room of the community center. A dog. Right. Where did Gunter vent? I wonder where Gunter vent. So, I've probably got another hour and a half or so, guys. Maybe I want to do a little bit of a longer stream tonight, just so you guys have got... I know I've been, you know, not here, so I thought maybe I'll stream for a bit later on tonight. Right. Hello. Do you want this satanic ring, by the looks of it? There we are. You clearly don't want the... Hello, Penny. Clearly don't want the prehistoric bone I found, because, you know, that's not needed. You've already got one of them. It's like, why would I want another one? Well, surely any scientist should be able to keep whatever he wants, you know. You know, right. But like I said, guys, I'll be starting Soma tomorrow night. On Monday, John and I will be returning. What's a snow yarm? No idea. Me and John will be returning with Final Fantasy, but the start of Final Fantasy VII for our sort of retro thing. Final Fantasy VII on the PS1. And then I've also got RimWorld in the offing as well. So yeah, lots of things to come. Crystal Fruit. So snow yarm. Go in there. Sweet. And then I need a frozen geode somewhere. But yeah, I will also have a video out about my holiday snaps just to rub it in everyone's face. No. I don't mean that. Or maybe I do. No, I don't. Rabbit foot. Aquarium. No. Where is it? Is it in here? It could be in here. Frozen geodes, tell me, please. No. Damn it, it's not. Ah, titties. I've already got one. I've got to go and see the fucking blacksmith then. See what he can find in it. Motherfucker. Dear. Fantastic. Hello, dumb things. Worms! Where's the worms? Hey, worms. There we are. Whatever that is. This is a sort of, winter is just to literally find anything you can and steal it sort of thing going on. There is not much around. Hello. Right, go and see what's his tits. Do 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 do. Come on. Walking in a winter wonderland. Hello, Elliot. Are you still struggling with your... What happens if you do things like that? Don't know. Things. Things and stuff happen, Kara. Many wonderful things and stuff, I'm assuming. Worms! Hello. Glass shards. Okay. Glass shards. What do glass shards do? I mean, I know they're made of glass, so that's a start, but, you know, what do they do? Right, I need my bink. Brink. There we go. I love that. Ooh, broken seed. More quartz. Lovely. Did I put things in that? No, I did. So like I said, guys, I'll be here tomorrow night with Soma. And then Final Fantasy on Monday. And then probably starting RimWorld next week. These are all new games. And then, I mean, I've got a few ideas for other games. Obviously got this as well. Subnautica is due an update soon. So some I might do an episode of Subnautica. And then... I think... Am I working next Saturday? I don't think I am. I'm not working this. So what I might do is next Saturday is... Because I haven't done one yet, and I do want to say thank you to everyone. I might do a 100 subscriber thank you stream next Saturday. Start fairly early and go right the way through the night. Right the way through the night. And end up pretty late. What's that? Gemini? Maybe you can shove this into someone's throat. Maybe, Kara. Maybe. But yeah, probably next Saturday. I need to double check. I will be doing a 100 subscribers special. Just to say thank you to everyone for watching. Yeah. Yeah, so hopefully that'll be next Saturday. And then, you never know. John might come round or we might have a... You know, I don't know yet, but don't know what we're going to play. There have been more updates to 60 seconds. I saw today, first time I switched on my computer in a week, and I get with that thing, you know. Ah, 60 seconds is updated. Well, fuck you. This fucking 60 seconds needs to die. Frost jellies in the depths of the mines. Right, no more procrastinating. I need to... Obviously... Brr. What do I need to do? Oh, I need to catch this so-called squid. I don't know. Is it going to be like suicide squid? Maybe. Maybe. We don't know. Ooh, mayo. Mayo. Yep. Right. We don't want that. We don't want that. We definitely won't want that. That. We don't want that. Don't want him. Recycle him. Don't want that. Gunther can tell you more. Ah, shit. Right. Back we go then to see old Gunther. Oh, it's so cool. You'd... My boys are growing up so fast. When's Gej doing a 1K special then? Sub special. Is he doing his next Saturday? Because if not, I can just postpone mine. Was he decided yet? I don't know. Do 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 do. In the middle of the night. I didn't see what old Gunther went about the old glass shards. Please say it doesn't shut at 4. Oh, thank God. Donate to the museum. There we are. Glass shards. Yay, I've got a reward. Give me my reward, you sack of shit. What is it? Oh, it's a painting. Oh, how nice. All that shit and I'll get a painting. Fantastic. How nice is it? Night. Right, whatever. I got a painting. Oh. I don't know. Only that he's going to do a word on a word. I'll have to speak with him about this. Because if he's going to do one next Saturday, there's no point in me doing one next Saturday. So, yeah. I'm going to do mine next Saturday. I was going to do it tomorrow, but I thought, I didn't really have enough time to promote it and all that sort of thing. So I was just going to leave it until next week. Right. Blink. Right. Let's put that in. There. There. Okay. Put this. I have no idea what this clay is for. I need to really. I'm going to keep that. What else can I shit this? Can I sell? Can't really use them anymore. I'll sell them. I'm going to use these bombs. I don't want them. He's back tomorrow. I'll speak to him tomorrow. I know he's off to a wedding for this next few days, so I won't interrupt his wedding plans. Not his actual wedding plans. He's not getting married himself. He's just, let's sell these fucking things and all they're horrible. Alright, let's go in the house. Put up my new picture, apparently. Alright, so, where? There, that'll do. Okay, so, let's just check the old trees, make sure they're not pumping out anything horrible. Worms! Hello, worms. Yay, clay. Have fun. Yay, more clay. What I've always wanted in my life, clay. Ooh, mushrooms. Sell these shit. Right, there we go. Thank you. Dumb worms. Why is it, Dodge? Oh, there. Dodge, you're going to get caught in there. I will chop this tree down. There we go. Tree must go down. I bet he's dancing jungle lizard. Oh, yeah. You know what, Kara? I think you're right. I think he's going to be uber drunk. I don't know if he's going to be playing anything tomorrow. It's not normally his night to play something. Wait, what did I put in there? Yeah, that's alright. I do. What did I put in there? I can't remember. Right, it's getting towards night. Let's go and, bet he's dancing drunk and he's probably dancing really drunk. He's probably dancing the night away. That's what you do at a wedding. He told me that there was a free bar at the wedding as well. So, that always leads to trouble. Bunk, 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 brr. Not that I condone such an. Where are the good old him? Yeah, exactly. Why are you hanging out in a graveyard? You freak. Right, let's go. Is it night? It's significantly night, I think, now. Right, I need to catch his old squid, don't I? How the tits am I going to do this? I've got a good rod. I'm okay at fishing. Come on, here we go. Here we go. If this is the squid, it's the easiest squid I've ever caught. No, it's a herring. Damn it. Okay. Here we go. Tits. Right. I need to put more bait on here. There we go. And what does this say? F journal. Catch a squid. Willie is challenging you to catch it. He says on winter nights. Okay, cool. Don't call a referee. What, you hang out in graveyards at night, do you, Kara? I don't believe that for a second. Come on. There we go. Oh, no, shit. No, you slag. No. no, 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 thank you. I just caught a halibut. You lose the last bit. Can I put... I can stack it. I didn't know that. Otherwise, I just stack it up. There we are. Sweet. I thought I could only put one bit on at a time. I'm good. Right, come on, you squiddy fuck. There we go. Oh, you slag. No, 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 ah, shit. Thank you. Another halibut. Come on. I want this squid. I want the giant squid. Let me just, like, pull the, you know, the old deck away. Why don't you just, yeah. Ah, shit. Ah, yeah. Yeah, I've just figured that out. There we go. Whoa, you little goop. Oh, no. Fuck. Dancing all over the place, he was. Come on. I hope you enjoy fishing. No, 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 no. Oh, man, he fucking sucked. He did. Right, here you are. Come here, you little shit. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. What have I got here? Fucking halibuts. Halibut's like a really rare fish in the real world. But in here, it's just like, ah, I just put it out like a normal dude. Yeah. My eyes hurting. Oh, hello. Scratching my eye, this is unfair advantage. A herring. Oh, God. I don't want these things. I want the squid. There we go. Whoa, goober. Ah, you fuck. Fuck you. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Oh, no. I want your squid. Come on. There we go. I want you, you squiddy fucker. I want your calamari. I want you to cook you into calamari. Oh, look, halibut. More halibut. Fucking hell. There we go. I haven't put much of a fight, is it? There we go. Oh, look, a herring. What's the squid for? It's one of the quests. I've been challenged to catch a squid, apparently. There we are. There's another herring. Yeah, there it is. One of the quests is to catch a squid. How I go about that, I don't know. Okay. There we go. Come here, you little shit. Oh, that. Why do you jump around so much? Why do you do this to me? Fuck you, I had that. Ugh. Oh, fucking hell. Right, one more fish and then I've got to head back to the village. Back to the farm. Because... I'm not going to catch him tonight. Let's head back. Hello, Willy. Some fish go... alright, whatever, yeah. I kind of guessed that. Me to bait it. Yeah, that's what I thought. I want to get a better fishing line. But clearly, there isn't a better one at the moment. I've got the best one at the moment. I'm thinking that might be what the challenge is. If I get the squid, then maybe he'll give me a better fishing rod.
I don't know.
Cracky, cracky. Cracky, cracky of the neck. My neck's been doing that a lot recently. Like, oh, dear. Doesn't sound good. Okay, so. Put them in there, them in there, them in there, and them in there. That should do it. Yeah, I'm going to bed now, you piece of shit. I know. Oh, yes. Tomorrow's going to be... Yeah, give me some... Coleslaw, yeah. You learn how to make coleslaw. Want me to look at videos about... Yeah, if you could, Kara. That'd be fantastic. Hello, Dodge. Let's go to sleep for the night. Okay, how much muns am I going to get for today? Ooh, that's lots of muns. Gimme muns. Yeah, boy. Look at that. I'm going to be well rich. Yeah. Gimme some money. All right. Oh, it's snowing. Put that in there. Let's put something into the jam maker. Ah, tomato. That'd be good. Tomato relish. There we go. Let's go and check on the chickies. How you doing, chickies? Well, you're eating hay like it's going out of fashion. You little shit. There we go. And there we go. Oh, no. And there we go. You know what? Pink. Put that there. I want this egg. This egg. This egg. Loads of eggs. Look at all these eggs. Fantastic. How's this egg doing? I need more mayonnaise makers, I think. I think would be a good thing to do. How do I make another mayonnaise press? Earth crystal. I sold all the earth crystals. Motherfucker. Right. Doesn't matter. I'm going to take two of the eggs and turn them into fried eggs so I can... I've got something to eat. I'm going to go down to the mines. So, pop, pop, and then... Okay, first things. Okay, Kara, hit me. Hit me, Kara. Give me some of that sweet knowledge. Give me some of that sweet, sweet knowledge. Okay, first things. Give me some of that sweet, sweet knowledge. Let me know about these tings. These tings and stuff. Standard metal blade. Steel blade. You can only catch them between 2 a.m. and 6 p.m. But you can't stay out that long. Can you? I'm pretty sure you can't stay out that long. You have to be home, otherwise you collapse. I'm almost sure about that. Or am I? I'm pretty sure if you're not in the mines by... Not out by 2 a.m. you fall asleep. Rusty spoon. Why do I want a rusty spoon? Oh, no shit. Yeah, I'm going to the mines, aren't I? I want to go to the mines. Go away, dumb bird. Very nice music. Wait a second. Wait a sec. A rusty cog. Gunther will be able to tell you more about that. Is that the last thing I need? Please say that's the last thing I need. I think it is. Give me. I think it is. Oh, hot diggity down. I think it is. Fuck the mountains. We're going back to the community center. And I'm gonna repair that bridge. Oh, hot dang. Please say that's the last thing I need to do. Wait a sec. Between 6 and 2 p.m. Wait, I was doing that. I was right in the middle of that. Doesn't matter. Here we go. Please say that's the last one. I think it is. Please, please, please. Please. It fucking is. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Winter seeds. Assortment of wild seeds. Okay. Yay. Oh, man, the little goobers. Oh. And the best mission. We are the Junos, keepers of the forest. Oh. Cool. Wow. Yeah, I've repaired a room. Yeah. Oh, wow. And you have to do it. Yeah. I was doing it between. Yay. Cool. Oh, wow. That's more cool. Oh, wow. I've got winter plants. Fuck yeah. I'm gonna go plant those shit. Right, right, so I'll go back to old Gunter. To give him a rusty cog, because, you know, he needs that shit. Cool. I can now go over to that bridge as well. Ah, shit, yeah. Right, so. I'm gonna go over to old Gunter. Drop off this thing. Hello, you. Would you like another rusty spoon? Because I know you like shit like that. Yeah, boy. Everything's coming up, Sterling. You have until... And also 6 p.m. till 2 a.m. I know. I stopped at like 12 p.m, didn't I? But, you know. So I'm going to go to that bridge now. That bridge should be repaired. That other bridge over there. So let's go and have a look. What's over here that I can now go and see? Excuse me, lady. Liggity lady. So if I go over here. Don't say I have to wait for it to be actually repaired. There's the mines. Apparently, think if you crack that thing open, stuff comes out of it. Like, new fish come out of it. I like it. Ah, hello, Peter. How you doing, buddy? Ah, what the tits? I thought this was going to be repaired. You slag. Okay, there's only two good locations for this week. Where's that, Kara? Ah, man. Right, I'm gonna go back to the community center. The left side of the beach, or the left side of the beach, or a place where you come far in the ocean. Makes no sense. Sorry, Kara. It makes no sense. Right, down we go. I want to try and just get down here as fast as I can. If I get some more iron while I'm down here, fantastic. If I can't, then nothing in there. Oh yeah, more stones, just what I want. Go away, little shits. Go away. I'll turn you into dust, you little shitbag. There we are. There we go. I'll find it, Kara. I'll have a look. No, I wanted that. Yay, more iron. Give me that shit. Yeah, more iron there. I might get my stuff upgraded since it's winter. I don't really need it. I swear this is all the little goobers were before, so I wonder if they're... Me killing them has... How you doing, Peter, by the way? I saw you there. How you doing, buddy? Welcome. Welcome to Stardew. I'm going to be streaming for about another hour, about another half an hour to an hour, maybe. Depends how long Kara will let me stay... Keep me up all night, because, you know, she's mean. Ah, the little shits. Well, fuck you. Hello. Hello. Go away. You are now mine. Oh, thank you. You've led me the way. Right, there we are. They sound like... Where's the ladder? Ooh, more iron. There's loads of iron down here, which is good. Okay, hang on. Kara's sending me a message on Discord. What have we got, Kara? What have we got? Left side of the beach. Lovely. Okay, Kara. Got you. Thank you, Pickle. Okay, there we go. Dead. Yes! The ladder down! I'm watching from it. Hungry! Ooh! No, that's new. Welcome, Peter. Hungry. That's a new... This a new country. Any people watch me from? But nice for you to join us. Welcome. Oh, shit. There we go. Yay! We're down. Hello. Moon City has just uploaded something. Okay. Oh, so welcome. Welcome from Hungary. Nice to see so many people from different nationalities around the world. Yeah. If you're interested, I live stream most nights of the week. Oh, hello. Hello, little goob. Why don't you just die? Why don't you all just die? I did look at Discord, Kara. Oh, what's this? Wait, what's this? Is that copper? Copper ore. It is copper ore. I thought it'd be some sort of, maybe the fire ore. There is rumors of a fire ore around here, so. Wait a sec. Loads of iron. Uh-oh. Die, you little shit! Die, you little shit. Yes, Kara, please look after our new guest. Sorry, Peter. How rude of me. My moderator's not doing her job, Kara. I'm joking, Kara. Love you. Energy. Eat the fried egg. Nom nom. That's better. That didn't do a lot, actually. Thought it'd do more than that. Eat. Oh, I've got two fried eggs. No. Just put it there. There. Eat the fried egg. Nom nom. No. Haha! I thought you were going to get me there, but you didn't. Die, little shit. Oh, there's another one coming for me. No! Ow. Ah, fuck you. That's just not cricket. As I walk down the ladder, you try and kill me. Death will now... I will now make death of you. What? That was really bad English. I will now kill you. Just die, please. Just die. Thank you. Loads of iron down here. I'm going to have a real time taking this back and refining this. If you want to go faster down there, there is an item that lets you open. I don't know. You go over 99 rock. Ah! I mean, I'm not, like, in any rush. So, I mean... No! I'm just having a look around, to be honest. Having fun looking down here. Yeah. Loads of iron. Good. That's what I want. Let's see if I can upgrade all my... Yeah! Just one more to go. Oh, this looks fun. Right. Goobers. Right, let's have a look. Yay, stone. Ah! I need one of those things. I need one of those things indeed. Ooh! I mean, I could... Coal. Yeah, boy. Ouch, little shit. That's alright, buddy, no worries. Blah, winter root. Nice. Ah, tits. Shit. Come here, you little fucking goober. I'm asking, is it really worth it, me just fighting this one bat? No, yeah, no need to be sorry. Yeah, that's fine. Hey, I come from England, and I don't claim to speak English as well as some people, so... Kara's probably types better English than I do. Down here. I'm gonna upgrade my pickaxe, I think. I've got loads of iron. Yeah, right, let's go down. I wonder what quartz does. Yeah, fuck off. What have I got here? Boots? What do these do? What do these do? Okay. Let's have a look. Better defense. Well, shit. I'm gonna swap those fuckers out. Sweet. Let's have a look down here. Ah, tits. Goobers again. Oh, God. Just die, you little shit. Die. Different coloured one there. What's that all about? There we go. You know what? It's getting late. Yep, that's cool. I'm all out of here then. Let's get out of here, kids. Right. I've got stuff for the community centre, so I'm alright there. This episode has been very productive so far. It is all good. I told Gage that once he passed out, you lose. Did you? Oh dear. Wondering if the best armor. Yeah, I don't know if you can get armor. You get these lights that I'm on about. Maria. What the tits? Aquamaria. What can I get rid of? Right, I'll get all rid of the stuff tomorrow. I gotta get back before you fall asleep. Get back home, green haired man. I don't know why he's got green hair. I just think I hit random. I might have. Ah, shit. Yeah. You know what? I'll sell it tomorrow. Otherwise, before long, I'll fall asleep and then we'll be in real trouble. Sleep for the night. Yes, that's it. Ah, they have repaired the bridge. Sweet. They repaired the bridge. Yay. Nothing. Fuck all. Seeming as though I've tried to stay awake till 2 a.m. and then afterwards you just collapse and then they come and take you home, but they rob you of half your stuff. Little shit. Right. First of all, post. Dear Sterling, how are things going? You really must be making a fortune on the farm. Don't forget your dear old mother when you're a millionaire. Enjoy this cake. Oh, I have cake now. Fantastic. Okay, so... before we start anything, I'm gonna put that in there. I'm gonna have a quick sort out of things. Put that in there. Put that in there. Eggs I'm gonna do now. Okay. I could sell them. Right. Let's get the old eggs on the go. What? A new baby chick has hatched. Oh, who are we gonna call it? Larry. Larry was here earlier. Larry. So now we got Chicken Larry. Where is he? There he is, little Chicky Larry. There we go. And, oh, hello. And I need to fill your hay. Man, you're going through a lot of hay. I'm glad that I saved up all that hay. Hey-ho. Wait. Ratch, you need to be quiet. Dude, right. I want to put that there. That up here. I'm going to put them in there. Jesus Christ. It sounds like a fucking 747 taking off. I want the hops so I can make more. Wonder what happens if I put the wild root in. Where is it? A starchy tuber. Put the ducky there. No, there. Hops go there. Wonder if I could put. No, you can't eat. Okay, that's fine. Right, hops, and hops. Put the hops there. Put the eggs here. Let's get some mayonnaise going. See, it's 1:50 when you went sleeping, so I guess. All I know, Curry, is that I fell asleep once and I had half my stuff robbed from me. It was pretty weird. Right, what am I doing? Putting stuff in hither. So I don't want that. I'm going to make that thingy. I'm going to take that to the community centre. Mayonnaise. Copper ore thing, tell that. I'm going to plant these. Get rid of that. Get rid of that stupid thing. Don't want that. Apparently that's a mineral. Done. I'll eat that. Yes. And then apparently I can plant these. And whether you have to water them, I don't. Oh, damn it. Thanks for showing me. No worries, Peter. Did it? Want to try the squid today? Yeah, I'll try the squid today, Kara. Dink. Alright, I need to get. I wonder, do I have to water it? Let's have a look. Do I have to water? Oh, you guys still have to water the damn things? Oh, it sucks. That sucks balls. That'd take fucking forever. Bye, Peter. Bye. Right, okay. And here. Right, till the ground. Maybe it can. And round the sprinkler. So I can don't need to water every day. What a load of shit that you need to fucking. Yeah, I'm gonna. Right, round here. As if you need to water every day, that would suck ass. Okay, let's just do this. The sprinkler will do the work that lot, so that's fine. Okay, I'll be your tyrant to go. Okay, cheers, Gara. Right, I'm going to just quickly put them. Oh, no, I need to till it, don't I? Motherfucker. There we are. There we go. Oh, I got one more to do. Shit. And big. Right, let's just quickly take them out of there. Put that in there. There we go. Bink. Bink. Right, and. Oh dear. I'm wondering if I can upgrade the watering can. If that's going to be a thing. I might give it a go. I might see if I can get upgrade the watering can. I said I was going to sell those leather footwear and all, didn't I? Let's put them in there. Put them in there too. Oh, I can't sell them. Okay, whatever. I'll put the stuff in here. Put that in there. Put that in there. I can get one more. One more copper. There we are. Don't know why I've got these. I should really go and... oh, God. I'm all over the shop now. Right. I'm going to go to community centre. Community centre. Drop that thing off. See how much it would take for me to upgrade my watering can to a silver watering can. Maybe you can make it two lines as it's only one. Maybe. Or maybe it'll just go further. Don't know. I could wait till the end of the season. I'm going to wait till the end of the season. Because if I got to water those plants, then, you know... And I'll try and get as much more money while I'm at it as well. So I'm going to try and do that. Hello, Elliot. You freakishly freak. Freakity freak freak freak. Ooh, coral. Oh, prawns. I can have myself a prawn cocktail. And crabs. Everyone likes crabs. Trash. Lovely. Ooh. Loads and loads of... crabs and all that sort of stuff. I'm gonna bait this with quite a bit of bait. Put that there. Okay. Go back to the farm. Can I eat mayonnaise? I want to eat something. Clearly, I can't eat something. But I will eat something. Wait, can I? Is there nothing? If I got nothing to eat, I could eat the egg. Oh, I can make two fried eggs. Oh, I'll do that. Right, let's do this. Go back, eat, get some energy. Go and catch. Why are your characters not freezing? Good question, Kara. These are the questions that you've got to ask, Kara. You know, why is he not freezing? Why is he not doing this? Why is he walking around in sunshades in the middle of winter? That's the thing. These are the things you don't ask. Right, let's go. Oh, lovely. Right. That can go in there, so can that. I'm going to take that to the community centre when I can. Oh, no, I can eat the cake, can't I? Oh, I might as well turn the... Might as well turn the mayo into them. Might as well eat... Put the... Oh, no, no, come here. That goes there. Thank you. Nope. There we go. Put that in there. Put the trash. Organise this shit. Put the trash in the recycler. There we go. Okay. Give me that. Thank you. I've got 7 bars now. That should be pretty good. I mean, even freezing sometimes. Well, maybe it's that hot. Okay, so I could make a quick detour to the community centre. Drop off that aqua thing. Head down to the beach for 6. I think I'll be doing pretty good. If I can catch the squid, of course. That could be the thing. I just can't catch it. Because I'm nowhere near talented enough. Hello. I hope things are going well on the farm. Well, I'm slowly but surely rebuilding this community centre all by myself. So, you know, what do you think? I'm just awesome, you see. No one else is giving me a hand. I'm just doing it by myself. Yeah, boy. I miss the studio. Aww. Me too, Kara. A duck feather. Where am I going to get a duck feather from? That's a good question. I mean, can't be that hard. I got a duck. Can I just go up here and go, ka-ding, get one of Ratchet's feathers? But she's there. She's a duck. Right, where are we going here? Anything funny? Anything good for me? Wheat flour. Sugar, grass. Basic fertilizer, basic soil retainer. Has a chance of staying watered overnight, mixed with whatever. Fall. Pomegranate. Peach, orange. I'm going to get these in now, and then that way I don't need to do it, and I can just get them in. They take 28 days to mature any season, and then obviously when they start fruiting, they'll start fruiting in their particular season. So that'll be... Ooh, hello. Hello, little fishies. I see you there. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Come on, you little shit. There we go. Whoa! Well, he ain't playing fair, is he? Nope. Fucking little shit. There we go. Come on. Don't be like that. Don't be like that. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. A pike. Oh, fucking pike. I don't want pike. I know it sounds horrible. I can kill Ratch later and bring it back. Ah, I wasn't paying attention. I was paying attention to the chat. Shit. There we go. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. This is going to be another pike again, isn't it? Come on. There we go. It's a perch. Whatever that is. Right. Nearly 6 o'clock. Ah, damn, I wasn't paying attention again. I was looking at the chat. Come on, you ship. There we go, here we go. Why did you not let me get that? You suck dong, that's what. Yeah. And I got what did I get? 10 bits of bait. Oh, thank you. That's very nice of you. Right. I'm going to go to the beach. Go to the beach. Set up. And we'll be good. So, according to the picture... Get out of the way, Willy! You son of a bitch. Oh, thank you. I love that. According to the picture, I need to be right over here. Yeah. Okay, so... Put this in here. Eat the cake. Get plenty of energy. And we're good to go. Come here. Yeah, I think I've got it pretty much spot on. Oh, there you go. Oh, he don't want to move. That was easy. This is a sardine. Yay. Come on. Here we go. Whoa! He's a mover. He's a mover and a shaker. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't be like that. Don't be like that. Come on. Nearly got you. A what? Whatever. The night is still young. I've never heard of half of these fish before. Oh, hello. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. What have I got? Another sardine. Hunky dory. Intergestion. I know. I know. I'll try this one and I'll go further down. There we go. Well, he's a goober. Oh, don't be like that. Shit. Little shit things. I don't like the way it bounces. It just goes back up again. There we are. Right, come on. Right, yeah, that's going to be another sardine, isn't it? Shit. Oh, I tried bollocksed it both ways there. Oh, dear. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Come on. Oh, hello. Yeah, what have we got? Another halibut. Yay, another fucking halibut. I don't know. Must be freezing on that beach. Like, please just let me catch the damn squid. I got it perfect. Another halibut. Right, I'm going to give it two more here, and then I'll head down that pier thing. See if there's... get better luck. Whoa, better luck there. See, I don't like... why does it bounce? Why can't I just go back down again? Fucking no shit. Hey. Come on. It's going to be... I think it's going to be another halibut. I ain't putting up much of a fight. Yeah, right. I'm going to try down here. There we are. I'll do. Right, let's try here. Come on, you little shitbag. I'm going to eat you. This snow effect on the screen isn't helping, I think. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. You're a bit more of a goober. Hello. Oh, there we go. Another halibut. Halibut. Oh, there we go. I'm going to catch you, little fishy. Oh, there we go. Come on. Come on. Don't be like that. Come on. Don't be like that. Yeah. What have I got? Yes! Ha ha! Got you, little shit. Shit, I've got the window open. Got him! I got him! Alright, I'll keep fishing, see what I get. See what I shouldn't be screaming too loud. Got my window open. Shouldn't be having that loud. There we go. Another halibut. I just need one more for night fishing, I think. I need an eel. Hopefully old Willy will give me like a proper rod now. Right. Ah, damn it. I missed my luck there. Right, one more and then I'll head back to the thing. Ah, damn it. One more fish and then I'm calling it a night there. There we go. Perfect. Woo! Doing good there. What do I get? Oh. Yay. What I've always wanted. Stone. That'll be it. I'm calling that a night there. That's a good night's fishing. I did it. I got the squid. Willy's going to be so happy with me. Maybe he'll give me a better fishing rod. Right, okay. So. Back to the farm. Go to the community centre. Rub Willy's face in it. Frozen jellies. I want to know what they are. That'd be cool. Right. Go back to the farm. Do the normal watering in the morning. Because, you know, I've got to do that now during the winter months. Wait until whatever that I've got turns to fruition. It really worked. It did. It did, Kara. It did. Right. Brink. We don't want that. Don't want that. We want the fish, definitely. I'm going to keep that. Halibut. Halibut. Why is my phone just updating myself then? Stupid thing. Perch, I don't know about. I'm going to have a look at that. Hay I need. Pike, I don't need. I haven't heard that one, so I'm going to go keep that. I need to go and plant my new pomegranate as well. Needs to have a lot of space to it. Oh, maple syrup. Oh, more maple syrup. Delightful. There we go. And I think my new seedling will go here. Okay. Maple syrup. There we go. Thank you, Kara. As always, you provided the answers to many, many things. And let's sell the maple syrup. Maple syrup. Oh, I should keep one for energy. Oh, shit. Oh, well, too late now. Right, what have we got on here? Nope. Fortune teller. I see a glimmering shard of knowledge in your future. The spirits are very happy today. I'll show you the fortune. Oh, I need to go and check out the bridge, didn't I? Right, so tomorrow. Water. Go and find Willy. Turn in this stupid slime thing. 25% more fish. Ooh. Resource required to craft crab pots. Nah. 25% more fish. Definitely. Ooh, that's a lot of muns. Look at all my muns. Yeah, boy. Yeah, man. Fuck you. Sweet. Right, okay. Right, let's go out here. Hello. This is you. Can you please keep this a secret? I want you to be an atheist. No, go away. Whoever you are. Right, let's go and check on the chickies. Hello, chickies. Oh, you're eating a lot of hay again. Naughty, naughty chickies. No. So you're eating hay. Rather than not eating hay. Right, there we go. There we go. Little. Oh, God, it's very busy in this coop. You need to let me. Ratch, please get out of the way. It'd be a good thing. Ratch, get. Oh, fine. Gonna have your duck egg. There we go. Gimme. There we go. Ratch, give me one of your. Oh. Hello, Dodge. Okay, guys, I just need to let the Dodge out again. He's just come in and poked his head in, so 2 seconds. And we're back. Sorry, Dodge walked in. Try things with Ratch together. Yeah, I'm back, Kara. I'm back. I just had to let the Dodge out. He was like, hey, you, let me out. You know, in this one, he runs free, but, you know, in my real life, he just demands things. Ah, look, it has worked. Right, there we go. Right, cool. There's that one. Just need to refill. That one. There we go. And that one. I wonder what these are going to grow. Especially in this. So. Do that. There we go. Blip. Do-do-do-do. Right. First thing. Go and find Willy Wonka. Rub it in his face that I got his squid. See that? A, you, Willy. I got your squid. Now give me a better fishing rod so I can catch more fish. And tell me, like, secret fishing spots. Please. And then I'm going to go check out that bridge that the little goobers repaired. Because they repaired it for me. So I was like, oh, what's over there now? Right, okay. Where's Willy? Is he down here? I might as well do the crab pots while I'm down here. There we go. And also any stuff I can take. Right, no coral. I've got something. An oyster? Sweet. A cockle. Standard should be the other way around. They kind of look the same. Some glasses. 25% more fish. Don't forget your saplings. Yeah, I got them. I got them, Karen. I got them. Let's go and find one-eyed Willy. Arr, one-eyed Willy. I'll get a coral later. Muns ain't really the problem at the moment. Muns are pretty good. We're doing good. We're coming up to 3 hours, so I might give it another half hour or so, guys. Just to, hello. Oh, where is he? Where's Willy? Willy! Willy, you goober, where are you? Are you just walking around town? Oh, you pain in the ass. I'm going looking for you. Motherfucker. Where's he gone? Is he in the bar? No, he's not in here. Where is he? Hey, Penny. Yeah, I know it's a small town. Right, dick face. Try the shop, maybe? Who's is this? Is this Willy's house? No, that's the old goober's house. That's probably he's still alive. Oh, did I... Ah, I bet I fucking sold that Aquamarie's thing. Oh, what a dingus. Bridge. Yeah, I know. Seeds for sale. You haven't got any seeds for sale. Idiot. Ah, shit horns. Oh well. You win some, you lose some. Right, I'm going to check out that bridge first. Right, let's go have a look. See if the little goobers have fixed it. Because they said they would. Worms! Come here, worms. Dumb worms. Yeah, a book. Just what I wanted. Another book. You found the lost book. Add it to the library. Fan-fecking-tastic. Just what I want. Right, what's over here then? What's over here? In this little lovely thing of things. Yeah, they repaired it. Jolly, jolly. Ooh, many wonder, weird and wonderful things by the looks of it. Gold? Whatever it is, it's hard as bloody nails. Gold. Yeah! The squid is like, just kill me, please. I know, right? I know, right? What's this? A ruby! Ooh! Sounds expensive. Iron ore, that's good. Copper ore. Lots of copper here. Whatever one of those things is. This isn't iron, is it? Diamond! Ooh! Do I need to give one of them to old Gunther? Gunther vent. Diamond. Gunther, yeah. Gunther, yeah. Lots of shit here. Lots of good shit. The little goobers promised me good things. What's up here? Anything? Oh. Up here, look. Stuff up here. Let me have the gold. I can make gold stuff now. Wonder how much I can... That's nothing I can hit, is it? Shit. Can I hit these things? These things? Out of order. I've got to repair all the minecarts, have I? Ah, shit. Well, I mean, this is good. Got loads of things to make things now. I could probably upgrade everything now. Just need to... I might come back here for a bit. I mean, I'll get the main bits. What's that down there? That blue one. Ah, shit, I'm running low of energy. Fuck. Um, Eat the duck egg. Just eat the raw egg. Just crack it open like, num. Eat the duck egg. Come on. Wish there would be an easy way to find diamonds and rubies. That good. Yeah. And off. Ooh. Worms. Come on. Ah, there's that aquamarine stuff. Sweet. Cool. Now I've got one of them again. Chewing stick. Okay, right. So, I'm going to just crack this last one open. Another diamond. Woo. Right, so I can come back here. I might upgrade my pickaxe first to make getting through a little bit easier. But I'm going to go see... Oh, no, I can't see Gunther. Fuck. He's packed up for the day. What an asshole. Right, I see if I'm going to find Willy. The bastard. Keeps showing me up. Give me a proper things. I'm doing really well in this episode. I have made excellent progress, I do have to say. Hey, do you want a squid? No? Yeah, sod you then. I'm going past the community center. I could put something, this aquamarine thing in there. Chewing stick, get to your dog. Yeah. I shouldn't I? Where is it? Goku can tell you more about it. Brilliant. Oh. My dodge. Right. Is it in here? No. Oh, hello. I'm just going on my phone. Oh, I did drop it off. Ah, you tit. Oh, well, I can jump it off to old Gunther. Oh, okay. Motherfucker. So I can probably get an upgrade for my house now. Now I've got all these things to give to old Gunther. Gunther Vent. Right, let's see if I can find old Willie O'Keefe. I bet he's in here drinking his sorrows away. Are you in here, Willie? No, not by the looks of it. Yeah, can't wait. Right, for a game. For a game to come out in the UK. And what game would that be, Louise? What game... Yeah, what game would that be? Willy! There you are, buddy. Look. I found your elusive squid. There we are. Look. Eh. Hey, you did it. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'm impressed. Winter's a good time to break out the old fishing rod, isn't it? Well, give me things. Is that it? Is that all I get? 800 Gs? You sack of shit, Willy. I thought I was going to get a bit of rod, but no, clearly not. You flipper. You thought I was going to say a rude word there. You were wrong. I need a... Whatever. Can't you just go and buy a Coke? Jesus Christ. So, what game would you be after, Louise? What game were you looking forward to coming out in the UK? Because, we've got two... Oh! Ah, ooh, lots of things. Right, okay, so what we've got here? Pickled tomato. So I've got to get... Right, I've got to get rid of that. I can put the... Ah, damn it. Damn it. Fucking blast. That can go there. Oyster. Stone. Stardew Valley. You can't wait till Stardew Valley comes out here. It's out here in the UK. That's why I'm playing it. If you can't tell by my dodgy accent, I'm from the UK. It's already here. It's here. It's here and it's out. It's out on Steam. And on Xbox Live as well, I think. Might be wrong, but I'm pretty sure it's out on Xbox Live. Yeah, it's already out. And how do you think I'm playing it? You know. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. I say pretty sure it is. I know it is. I'm playing it. You know. Right. Let's put these old things in here. In the old mayonnaise maker. Right. Oh, it's not even that late. Oh, well. Betty buys. I'm pretty knackered. Go to sleep. Yes. There we go. Ooh, more chance for gyms to prepare in pairs. That one. I think that one would be better. Right. Okay. Let's go. I can't wait. So welcome, guys. Welcome to Stardew Valley. My name is Sterling. We are playing... Oh, hello. What do you want? Hello, Sterling. So your first season is almost over, huh? If you keep buying seeds from me, you'll see twice production this year. And I have some exciting news. I'll be seeing new seeds varieties in the shop next year. I should have one new variety. Well, that's all. I want you to have a good one. Oh, don't worry, my friend. Yeah, we... you know, you wouldn't even buy the competitor seeds. Pierre says are the highest quality. Oh, don't worry, Pierre. I will always buy from you, my friend. Don't you worry. There is a smelling in the marina. It's a celebration of winter, snowman, ice sculpture, and fishing competition. Be there between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. if you'd like to be there, Mayor Lewis. Well, hunky fucking dory. Right. Let's drop off the old mayonnaise. Give the plants a quick old wet air. Get out of my way, thing. Blink. Blink. A fishing contest. Oh, I'm a monster that. Oh no. Might go to see old Willie O'Keefe to see if he'll give me a upgrade on the old fishing rod. Right, okay, and give it that. Give a bit more of this. And give it a bit more of that. Dink. Dink. So, here we go. And the hay. I need the hay. That. Hey ho. Oh, I also need to put the hops on because I need to put some. Dun 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 dun. Put some hops on to brew. There we go. Go and check on the chickies. Hey, Dodge. Hey, chicks. Ooh, you've really gone through your hay all over the night, haven't you? Little shit. There we go. There we go. More. Ah, damn it. There we go. There we go. Give me your eggs. Ratch, you're not giving a lot of eggs, love. You know, I expect you to be good. Kara, you two and Sweet Gej and Lars are fine. And Funky's fine as well. But, Ratch, it's just not happening, love. It's just not happening. Guess she left. Yes, I guess she left as well, Kara. Right, I need to put those eggs in here. She probably went to look for Stardew. Right, okay then. I don't think I need these fish. Wonder, oh what? Right, I'm gonna see if Willy's got a better fishing rod. Might do. Well, let's go and donate some of this shit to the old museum when it opens in about half hour time. Oh, I'll go and check the pots first. Ooh, is there anything I can give Pretty to, no, I can give her a fish. It's like, no, she doesn't want a fish. Look at my chicken. And she's like, it's fine. Yeah, I know, Kara. You got a fine-looking chicken there. Right, let's go and check the pots. Pots. Ooh, a sea urchin. Yeah, I'll get him. Thank you. Where's that man who used to stand up there? Oh well. Right. A mussel. Soggy old newspaper. Fair enough. I got me a lobster. Bit of driftwood. Yay. Not fun. Right, let's go and see old Gunter. And then I can sell the other shit and be golden. Have lots of muns. Right, ow, me leg. Come on, let's go. Don't say it's closed on a Sunday. It's good it's not. Hello there. So, I have one of these. I have one of these. And I have one of these. Is that all you want? You sack of shit. All that good stuff and he doesn't want it. What an arsehole. Ooh. Hello. Copper ore. Well, shit. Do I have my thingy on me? I do. I might upgrade my tools if I can. Upgrade tools. Steel watering can. Steel pickaxe. Oh, do I need to do the copper ones for? Oh, fuck you. Can chop wood. Requires 5 iron bars. Know what? I'm not going to bother. Ugh, fine. Whatever. Not impressed. Not impressed. Pretty sure those fish, I don't need it. Did he not want this? Wait, what about the chewing stick? Did he not want that? Donate to the museum? Yeah. Oh, he did. Oh, I got a new reward. Thank fuck for that. Collect reward. Okay, large bear. Well. He'll look good in my house. Jesus. So I'm pretty... Ooh, hello, little fishy. I see you there. Have some of this. Come on, little fishy. There we go. Whoa, shit. Oh, no, no, come here. Oh, come here, you little shit. Why you gotta jump around like a shit bag? That's impossible. I'm gonna go see if I can get another fucking thingy off of it. Put it beside your bed. Oh, well, we'll do, Car. Don't you worry about that. You'd be like, hello. How are you? Willy, where are you? Where are you, shithorn? Right, gimme. Have you not got a better trout soup, bait, crab pot? Where's my mouse gone? There we are. Right, you, Willy, gimme fiberglass. Well, I've got a fiberglass rod. I can't... Can you not have a better rod? Fuck off. Ugh. Fuck you, Willy. I'll go back to the bloody... Shaka-faka-wrecker. Have I got anything I can hand in at the community centre? No. Diamond. Whatever. Whatever. I need to do the copper one just to get to fucking... shit. Right. Let's go back to the farm. I'll upgrade my pickaxe now. That way I don't need to do it later on when I need it. Oh dear. Son of a bitch. Right. Oh, mayonnaise. Right, let's put them in there. Put them in there too. Pop and pop. There we go. Right. Let's go from the top. Don't need that. Gonna turn that into gold. Turn that into thingy. Don't need that. Don't need that. Gonna turn that into something. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Copper ore. Gonna do anything. Sell it. Ugh, can't see what's the point. Sell it. Yeah. Okay. Right. I'll just come out here. Put that into there. There we go. Also, you have to do those. I'm gonna put refined quartz in there. I'm gonna put some copper. Copper. Go. Get them going through. Get them going through. Put Mr. Fuzzington next to my bed. There we go. Mr. Fuzzington next to the bed. That's his name now. I'm going to call him Mr. Fuzzington. Put them back in here. Put that in here. Recycle that. Put that in there. Get some more iron going. I'm going to create some more. There we are. And give me that. There we go. Just going to have a day of foundry work. Oh, thank you. There we go. Put that in there. Itchy ear. Oh, there we are. Oh, I've got more candles. How nice. Oh, no, I can't create no more gold bars now. Oh, I can create one more. So, bink. Bink. You can call him John. Which one am I going to call John? I haven't named a chicken John yet, have I? Motherfucker, you'll never forgive me. And then I need to put the driftwood in. Oh no, I need that. I've got enough coal. Got loads of torches now, but I can't put them down in the winter. It's valuable, but has no other purpose. I'm going to sell that shit. Put that in here and all. I wonder how much money I'm going to make today. Right, give me that. That can go in here. Right. I'm going to put them in there as well. Don't need them in here. Take that out. Yeah. I'm getting organized. That's the idea of it. Get everything ready for, you know, the winter. Calm me down. There we are. Thank you. The bear thing you got. I could call it John. Can you name it? Here's my for all bear. No. John should be a pig or something like that, or a cow. Or a goat. John's gonna be a goat. Right, gold bar. Or do I need to make another sprinkler? I want really good sprinklers. Gold, refined quartz, and an eyeball. Oh, so I could... I could make another big sprinkler. Huh. Interesting. And I've got refined quartz. That's what refined quartz is for. Interesting. So, if I put... Yes. So if I put that here. Okay, so there, like that. Then I put this sprinkler not here but here. Then all I need to do is put things around that. Sweet. Cool. And then I might make another one down here. Yeah. Wait, the games. No, the two is. Yeah, I know you would, Kara. Your lust for teddy bears. I don't think you have a lust for teddy bears. Chicken statue. I don't know where you put the chicken statue. I'm going to sell that shit as well. It's no new, doing no good. How do I refine quartz then? Do I put it in the blaster? That could be a thing. Bink, and I wonder how much I'm going to get today for putting all these like rare gems in here and selling them and shit like that. Yeah, fuck it, do that and all. Come on. If I give it that one, no, it'll be that one, wouldn't it? That one. That'll be where I have to put the next. There we go. Right, put that back. Because I've only got one bit left now. And I've got plenty of iron bars. I wonder what happens if I put the chicken statue in with, like, the chickens. Hey, chicky, chicky, chickies. I got you a present. No. The chickens aren't, don't look impressed. Like, no, I don't want your chicken statue. Cool. No, put that in there. That can go in here now. Okay. Organize. There you go. I need refined quartz. Wait, what happens if I just put quartz in the recycling machine? Will that do it? Because that was refining them before. What about if I put them in here? Nope. Oh, come on, for Christ's sakes. Right. Might as well get that all done up. And that one as well. Cool. Now I'm going to have, like, a couple of self-sustaining sprinkler systems when the season starts again. That'd be cool. I don't need to water everything every fucking day. Oh, come on. I want to make another sprinkler. I want to see if I can make quartz. I'm going to check everything over here. Ooh! Pine tar. I don't know what pine tar does. I still don't know what pine tar does. If it's something useful, I ain't found out what it is yet. How are my trees doing? Ooh. Where are they? My little tree there. My little tree there. My little tree here. And my big old apple tree here. Looking good. Looking fine. Thank you. Right. Can I... Ah, okay. Sweet. That's how you refine quartz. You put it in the thing. Cool. So if I can make pine resin. I mean, I want to know what pine resin is. Kara, can you look up what pine resin, pine tar does? What the hell it does? I've got no idea what it's for. Was this. No. Okay, so I've got one more thing. Come on, just refine your quartz, damn it. So I can get on, so I can go to bed. So I go to bed, damn it. You don't have any mail. Oh, tomorrow's the fucking fair, isn't it? Peach to that. Hello, Dodge. I love you. I love you. Oh, he's asleep out here. Brave Doc. Coming out here to sleep. Anything in here? Mushroom, mushroom, badger, 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 badger. Mushroom, mushroom. Internet memes. Pine, what is it? Pine tar. T-A-R. What does pine tar do when it's around? Badger, 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 badger. Mushroom, mushroom, badger, 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 badger. Mushroom, mushroom. Come on. Refine, damn it. Yeah, we go. Damn it. Get some more in there, might as well. Da 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 do. Right, another sprinkler, please. Thank you. There we go. Just more gold, and I can make more sprinklers, and then I'll be fecking awesome. Right, it needs to go there. Sweet. When I get some more things, I'll be hunky-dory. Right. What's on here? Yes, Queen of the Souls. Plum pudding. You learn how to make plum pudding. Excellent. Fantastic. Oh, God. He's a creepy bear. Wait, how did that dog get in here? He's just sleeping outside. How much muns am I going to get? Not as many as I thought. Oh, that sucks ass. Sweet. Sweet. So I'm probably going to give it another, what, 5 or 6 minutes? Oh, no, about another 10 minutes or so, guys. Probably another couple of days and then call it night here. Oh, look at all this. Some have died, some aren't dead. Let's just refine quartz. As a measure. Oh my god, you guys are eating so much hay! Look at all the hay you're eating, Dig. I know you can't go outside and all, but dang. Wait. Oh, you're all matured now. Ratchet's fine. There we go. Kara is still the king of the chickens, or queen of the chickens in this case. Well, that's not doing very good, is it? That's dead. And so is that one. So that's fucking ridiculous. And this one's dead and all. Fantastic. Wait, are these watered? Let's have a look. Oh, they're watered. There we go. And then I'll do this one here. Blip. Blip. And then this one here. Oh, I gotta put the... I gotta put the eggs on. There we go. Bink. Bink. Part-time can be attained the trees on the farm. Grow naturally around. Oh man, so. Yeah, what's it for though? I don't want to know what it's for. Labeled artisan good name. Has no benefit. Oh. So it's pretty useless then. It is pretty useless by the looks of it. I'm not brewing anything in my old thingy. I need to get a little change that. Does. Spice berry, yeah. You can always use it for the loom and growing tree machine. Oh, okay. Ah, yes, it's the festival of thinginess. Right, I'm going to go to that then. Come here, I'm going to be the best fisherman ever. Oh, worms. Hey, worms. Yay, clay. Let me get my fishing rod. Before I go, I'm going to go and have my pickaxe upgraded, I think. Yes, I'm going to do that. Is he... I hope he's there. Better be there. If not, I'm going to fucking stab him. Is he there? It's locked. Oh, you slag horn. Yeah, it's not who used to it. It's a lot like it, and that's and some. No, alright, okay. So it's pretty useless then. Where am I going? Here. Is it here? Where's it? What's going on? Where am I going? Where am I going? I don't know what I'm doing. Where's Maya? What's his tits? Was up there, isn't it? Hey, Maya. What's going on? Another year is almost over. Wait, hang on a second. Hang a second. Where is it? Let me check. Oh, God, I need to hurry up because it stops at 2, doesn't it? Was it? Festival of Ice. Where is it? Where is it? Where's it taking place? You can use a totem again, yeah. Where is it? Oh, it's could be there. Is it there? Let's go and have a look. Hello. It is here. Yay! Woo! Ice sculptures, nice. Okay, grumpy old fucker. Hello. Welcome to the Festival of the Ice. Hi, today is the ice fishing competition. Oh, I'm ready to go. Oh, yes. Let's go, shall we? Come on, bitches. I'm like the best fisherman around here. Alright, everyone, let's begin this year's ice fishing competition. Okay. Contestants, your goal is to catch as many fish in the bottom in 2 minutes, providing the fishing rods. You must catch a fish here, and there's holes in the ice. Well, everyone is ready? Yes. Begin. Gimme, 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 come on. There we go. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, bitches. Sweet. I got one. I'm doing better than everyone else, so I think, because they haven't caught anything. There we go, I've got one. Come on, I can do this. I can beat them all, because I'm awesome at fishing. Come on. Or not, you know. Pretty shit fishing by the looks of it. I bet old Willy's gonna win, isn't he? Because, you know, he's supposed to be like uber fisherman. There we go. I can do this. I can still win this. Come on, come on, come on. Go. Damn it. Getting over exuberant. There we go. I must be, like, not in the lead, but probably pretty close to the lead. Come on. There we go. Oh, there we are. Gotta be a perfect. Yeah. Don't know how many fish I've got to get. I've got 6 so far. Come on. Give me a bite. Damn it. I've probably got enough time to finish this fish off. Come on. Give me one more. There we go. There we go. Ah, what? I got denied. I was going to catch that fish then. If I lose because of that, I will not be happy. Like, ugh. Okay. Who won? Did I win? Am I awesome? Well, that's a lot of fish. I know. Okay, the smell. Mmm, the smell of fresh fish. Now for winner of this year's competition. And the winner is... Moi? Yeah, boy! Yeah! Ooh! Yes. Hells yeah. Ah, has that made my fishing so much better? Now release these poor fishes. No, kill them all. Ooh, is that going to make my fishing so much better now? Well, I can't believe it. I won. Time to head home. I know, right? Ooh, I've got loads of shit to sell. Thank you. Right, fishing tackle, spinner, right, sailor's cap, I need to put that up there as well. Sweet. Hells yeah. Nope. No, I'm going to put that there. Get the beer in there. Need to get some more hops out. Oh, no, it's 10 o'clock. Shit. No. That goes back in there. So can that. So can that, actually. And those. Yes. Right. Put the hops there. I won. I'm awesome. So I'm going to do it one more day, guys. And then I'm going to call it for the stream. Yeah. Okay, so here we go. Don't want that. Definitely want that, definitely want that. Don't want that, don't want that, don't want that, don't want that. So how do I... okay. Do I... No. Do I... Why do I do that then? Okay, let me just put my sailor's cap on. Arr. Yeah, look at me. Look awesome. Right, okay. Yeah, bet then. So one more day, I think. Living off the land. Find any trees yet? Yeah, I kind of knew that. Right, let's go to sleep. Go to sleep for the night. Cool. Not much in the whole grand scheme of things, but who cares? Sweet. What are you using? I don't know. I think so. I think I can make my rod better with it. I hope so. Right. Ooh. Decadent mayonnaise. Right, let's put that up there. Alright. No, I need to put the eggs in to be badanged. There we go. Badang. Badang. Do the watering. Go and check on the chickies. Oh, I can make another thing. I can make another keg if I want to. Hey, chickies. Oh, lots of eggs today. Almost got too many eggs to deal with. Right, what do I need to make for another keg? 30 wood. Make another... Can make another fucking... Make another keg. I just need one more thing and I can make another keg. There we go. So, one more keg. Dink. Sweet. And get more hops on the wiggle. Bink. Right, let's get that all in filled up. And then I can get my pickaxe all done, and then what I will do is that's what I'll do. Whatever I said I'll do, I'll do it. There. Blink, there we go. Herfablusk and hunky dory. Did it? I still won't give you. Oh, Kara, it's an egg. It's a pretty egg. Right. There we go. And put that. Put that there. Put some more hops in it. There we go. We're good. We're ready to rumble. Right. So they got to go in there. And so have they. So can that. So can that. So can that. Right. Make sure it's more secure in the fishing boat. Works the best when the fish is slow and weak. Bait increases the amount of chance, however, fish aren't crazy about the taste. Fishing tackle. Huh, alright, okay. So they're different sorts of more secure. So if I It was my first egg, damn it. I'm going to try and use it for ducky mayonnaise. Hey, it's good mayonnaise. Right. Let's go and get our old pickaxe upgraded, and then I can get my old what's-its-tits. Get the pickaxe done, then I can do the watering can at the end of the season. And then we should be good to go. Right. Hello, my friend. I'd like you to upgrade my pickaxe, please. What? 5 copper bars? Oh, you slag. Ugh. Fine. Can I just... No. Can I... You know what? I don't need your shit. Whatever. Right. How do I... That's it. Put that back there. Can I not add that there? Can I? How do I attach them to the thing? That's one one, no? You should ask Anna. Yeah, she probably knows. And she said that you're not very good at the fishing, so let's see about that, shall we? Let's go and see if Willy can now sell me a better, like, oh, hello. Come here, wormies. Of course, some random gold ore. And another book. Willy, where are you, Willy? I want you to sell me a better fishing rod. Hello, my friend. Bamboo pole. Fiberglass rod. Can be used to catch fish. Sorry about the smell. Fucking whatever. Wait, where's my rod? There we go. Maybe I just need to have them like on my person and maybe they might work a bit better. Maybe, I don't know. Oh, that seems a lot slower. And the bar seems bigger. Maybe it's just I just have to have them on my person. The bar seems a bit bigger. I think. I might be wrong. But it seemed to go up slower. And the bar seems bigger now. Yeah. Yeah, this seems a lot easier. Tuna. Right, hang on. I need to bait the I need to bait the line. It seems slower now. So maybe it is easier now. I'm gonna give it a try. I mean, I don't need any fish during the day. I don't know why I'm doing it, actually. The bar seems bigger. And the fish seems slower. A sea cucumber. Ew. Try that. Why do you want a sea cucumber? Yuck. Horrible things. Yeah. Nope, no, it's not bigger. Oh. Well, I know, it seems easier to do the fishing. It doesn't seem as, like, fast and twitchy. Maybe. Could you look for me, Kara? Meh. Come on, I'm supreme fisherman now. There we go. Oh no, don't be doing that. Come on, go. Perch. You can perch yourself, motherfucker. Oh no, I've been going longer than what I thought I would. Jesus. Oh shit. You slag. Oh dear. Oh, you know what, I can't be bothered with this. Right. What do I need to get rid of? Oh man, I've got loads. And shit. Got more eggs to do as well. Eh, dear. Is it worth it? Yes, it. I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna sell my stuff, get my stuff into things, and then I'm gonna call it at the end of the stream. I need to go to sleep for it to go to the end of the stream to matter. Right, I'm just going to put them there, and that one there, that there, that there, That can go in there. Oh, I might as well just sell two eggs like that. Perch, do, dink, dink. And put the three eggs in here. Like so. And then call it a night on the farm. So that's it. How many recipes do I know now? Quite a few now. I know a few more. Okay. Maybe not. So yeah, I'm going to call it here, guys. It's been nice and easy to get back into... Alright, okay, I'll just eat an egg. Go to sleep for the night. Yeah, it's 2 p.m. Go to sleep. Yeah. Not bad. Okay, yeah, so I'm going to call it here, guys. So I'll be on tomorrow night. I will be starting Soma tomorrow night. Hope everyone can join me for that. So, as always, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully, I'll see you tomorrow night for the start of Soma. And if not, maybe I'll see you on Monday for the start of Final Fantasy VII. So, yeah. So, as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. And hopefully, I'll see you tomorrow night. Bye.